Dude, screw that shit! It's Heihachi!
Where?
Everyone knows it's Heihachi!
Oh my god, wait!
It's new story mode, dude! Say, I told you!
Wait!
I told you, it's Heihachi! It's that old asshole! He's alive!
Is it Heihachi?
It's Heihachi, dude!
No, bro, it's someone from his clan or something.
It's Heihachi, dude. It can't not be Heihachi. Look at that. It's him!
Where?
I told you! There is no... There is no... I'm telling you, there is no way. There is no way Tekken exists without this bastard.
Oh my god, he returns! He returns! Oh my god!
I told you! Oh, Harada is a liar! Harada is a liar! He's a dirty ass liar!
Harada, you joking? What? Wait! Hey, Hachi, that's Tekken 5 in 2004? Maybe someone revived him.
There he is!
Harada called everyone! Oh my
god! He's the next character!
He freaking trolled the whole Tekken fans! Oh my god!
Yar, what can I say? Yar, I like.
Please, Ayano, say something. What do you have to say?
Bro, what a missed fucking opportunity to not go metal Heihachi. Or like rogue.
Metal, oh, yeah.
Like Arya made him. Like Arya made him, I know.
Heihachi, right?
Oh my god, that shit's so funny, bro.
Oh my god, bro.
I prefer this to Marduk. At least it's not Marduk.
Yar, thank God it's not Marduk. I'm freaking happy, bro. Let's go, Heihachi-san.
So it looks like the leaks were a lie.
Yeah, bro, this is exactly
true
what Harada
just reverse direction after
yes.
Who knows?
This is exactly what he's doing. He's proving all of these leakers wrong by just switching characters and their reveals. I think this is exactly what Harada is doing.
That's wild.
Yeah, I wouldn't
Akil
be.
Akil will be so happy.
Akil
right now.
Absolutely would. Joker would definitely
hello,
be happy.
Hello, boys.
Hey, doing good.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're just.
Yaar. He trolled everyone, bro. He said Heihachi is officially dead.
Completely
I
dead.
I never believed it, bro. I
of course, nobody did. Nobody did.
Ever.
I personally think is, however, that Heihachi coming in like the third from the season pass was not on the cards. He was probably supposed to come in last.
This is exactly what I was thinking.
No, but think of it like this.
Likely to come
late. Okay, think of this. If Heihachi is next on the next character to be revealed, who's the final character for season one? No, like, I don't know. Nay.
Let's make him last.
Let's make him never.
Never?
I know, a lot of people want him to be never.
Maybe it's gonna be Akuma or Geese, probably.
Well, I'm a little bit annoyed that it's Heihachi. Honestly, like, bro, fucking commit to your decisions and let him die. Man. Like, is that too much to ask?
Yeah.
I think they're definitely going to add that in the plot of how he did not die. Just like every other time.
Where it's just like, no, she's actually dead, but we're just making her playable just cause.
Keisuke.
Right. Oh, our boys are gonna be here. Our boys are gonna be here as well. That's good.
Yeah. Do you guys want me to share the screen?
Is there a link I should be watching so that I'm not ahead or behind you guys?
This is exactly what I'm gonna do. I think I will have to share the screen with all of you guys.
Coming up next.
Yes.
A team!
Let's say in sync. Let's go, Atif!
Mm-hmm. Right. Problem is, we won't be able to watch our chat.
It's okay.
Of course.
Just kidding. I won't.
Arsalan.
Ye cheez.
Arsalan shirt pehen ke aa jaa karo niche kya ho gaya?
Bro, wo fir wo Bollywood wali wo feel li na aayegi. Akshay Kumar wali.
Ya Allah. Sharam karo.
Kya pata tumhe hai? Ye dekho zara.
Okay, it's Raif.
Raif, ye cheez.
Raif.
I can't believe, dude, I can't believe Raif is in top 6. He did amazing. That means he just destroyed everyone.
On God, I only watched a handful of matches, and Lohai versus Raif is probably one of my favorites now of all time.
Yeah, that's
only
true.
Look at that.
I love Nobi so much.
Nobi, dekho kya pehen ke aa
gaya. Haan, aur Nobi dekho shakal kya bana ke aaya hai.
Of course you do.
Okay, well, is he
anyone
wearing?
Who has joined your Discord knows that.
Shut up.
I think Heihachi is not gonna be alive in main story. This is just a what if DLC thing. That's shady, you know.
No. He is alive. It's story DLC. That's gonna prove it.
Of course they're gonna prove it. How he was alive. And I think they're definitely gonna have something to do with Reyna, maybe. You know, she was the one who saved
him. I legit don't know how to feel. Ulsan is younger than me?
He's younger than all of us.
He's younger than you both, but you're younger than me?
Gee.
Rip and Steve, of course.
Okay. Understandable. Yeah, Soul Dragon refresh karo. I think like everyone else is way ahead of you.
Oh really?
Yep.
I think so. Maybe a lot of
bit of good time, but first and foremost. Okay, yes. Don't know. My name
is Tasty Steve. Yeah, now you're fine.
Okay, thank you. Yo, make some noise. Las Vegas, Nevada, Evo 2024, top 6. Tekken 8, it's about to go down. It's about to be a big one. This is the historic first year for Tekken 8, and it is the largest.
Shout out Raven, though.
Raven, what happened?
Poor Raven.
Why? He always turns. He always
every time, and then he's fucking wrong.
Yeah, he's always turns out to be a liar, just like Harada.
Bichara.
Bro, I am just like, I don't know how to feel about Heihachi, to be honest.
Well, Twitter will tell you how you're supposed to feel.
I'm just like, I am inching towards annoyed, to be honest.
Why?
I think it's just the beginning of what the chaos. I think I believe that they're going
like,
to, you know, keep on surprising these
scholars. It's better than Marduk, but I like mentally
prepared
myself.
It's better
Marduk,
than Marduk.
So, like,
yes, hell yeah.
It's always gonna be better than Marduk.
Focus on the match now.
Like I really wish they just let him stay in. Please, like, just commit to a story decision. Or whatever. And then the second match that we've got where we will focus on the matches.
Yep. Still on the winner's side of the bracket out here in Tekken 8, going up against Saudi Arabia's Ryan.
Oh, okay, so what are we calling for grand finals? He's back up.
He's down. Atif versus Arsalan hona chahiye. Lekin Ulsan ko jaldi nikal le to phir Atif versus Arsalan hi hoga. Nobi mere khayal se mar jayega aaram se. Raif jo hai, Raif thodi si mere khayal se mehnat kar sakta hai niche jaake. Agar Raif niche jaake mehnat kar leta hai kyunki Arsalan se to mere khayal se wo haar sakta hai. Lekin pata koi nahi hai aaj ka ki aaj hi usko sari ghairat aa jaye. Samajh rahe ho na?
Yeah, could be.
To ladka bahut mehnat kar raha bhai. The way he won against Lohai goes to show that he is going to give his best today. Walaikum assalam, Hassan Rafiq. Welcome to the stream.
Ben.
I just want Raif to get top three at least. And then I want the Pakistani boys to also get top three. Like after that, whoever wins is just whoever's the best, I guess. But
yeah.
Raif got the top three, I'd be very happy for him.
Yeah, I'm gonna say Ulsan is definitely top four.
It would be awesome if Nobi made it to grand finals.
No, if Nobi could. Who knows? But we're all set on at least one Pakistani making it to grand finals.
Inshallah.
Bro, hey, Haji.
Who do you think it's gonna be? Arslan or Atif?
Arslan ka record check karo zara. किसको 2-0 मारे हैं यार
इसमें सादी सी जेडी जेडी को मारा है कुडांस को मारा है
अल्लाह माफी डाउन द वाई आई मीन जस्ट सच क्रेजी प्ले फ्रॉम सीपीएम थ्रू आउट द होल वीकेंड एज वेल
बट आर्सेनल नॉट एन इजी पैच एज नोबडी हैड आउट ऑफ कोर्स
सो फनी इफ लाइक वन ऑफ दोस जस्ट हैड हैपेंड टू हैव लाइक अ रियली फनी नेम दैट्स नॉट एप्रोप्रिएट फॉर स्ट्रीम
या
दैट्स ट्रू
या दैट विल बी रियली फनी
Yeah, I would love for that.
Oh, yo, Basit is here. What's up, man? Thanks for joining us.
Oh, yeah, I plugged like both of your streams in my server.
Yaar, itna volume kyun iska down hai screen ka?
I love Nobi.
Nobi.
I love him so much.
Oh, Nobi took down Yoritz, Joe Crush, Ulsan, Riddim.
Yoritz on.
It got taken down by Atif.
Every time I hope. That he does well.
And he also threw down JD.
Nobi had to literally fight some good players in order to get here. And he shouldn't be disappointed. Yes, he shouldn't be disappointed.
Watching with some friends on a voice chat. Yeah, same thing.
Bhai, ye main nahi hu. It's not me. It's their volume. It's bad. I have the shit on full. Chalo, tum log kehte ho to main isko bada rehta hu. Ek minute ruko. Isi ko hi mujhe full karna padega. Your arts and pasta. Thank you so much for the follow. Appreciate you.
I wonder if it's just going to be like Rip and Spee for all of top 6.
Oh, yeah! JDCR will also have Heihachi.
Ya Allah. And we saw how Tekken 7 ended. This is going to be just as good. We have even more. A lot of people will have Heihachi.
Yeah. I mean, I personally never disliked Heihachi, I'm not going to lie.
I'm wondering what the fuck is the point of even having Reyna if you're just going to bring Heihachi back.
No,
yeah, that's true, but I think
Hey, good morning, man.
You know, the only way I would not be faced with this outcome is if they delete Reyna and bring back Heihachi. Like every time you download Heihachi, then Reyna's been deleted.
No,
I'm pretty sure it's a new game. There's going to be a lot of changes between Heihachi and Reyna.
Of course.
Like Reyna's not like a perfect copy of Heihachi anyway, but like, come on.
No, I think she is more than Heihachi. She's
thanks for the follow.
A better version of Heihachi, I personally believe. But let's see how Heihachi is gonna play first.
Hey, guys.
Before we say that.
It's like, if I think about it, like, I did not want Marduk and I did not want Fakumram, and then Heihachi was probably third on that list. And, like, I like Heihachi as a character, but I'm just thinking about, like, how he played in 7 and then how that's going to translate in 8. And I think it's also going to be...
Thanks so much, guys. Thanks for the follow. Hope you guys enjoy yourselves.
Take one. Ruko, main tumhon ki audio adjust karun.
Yes, please.
Okay. Sorry if I yawn a lot, by the way. I only got like 4 hours of sleep.
Nah, no worries. I got like 0 hours of sleep before this.
I mean, I'm not gonna let myself sleep after this, though.
He had a new fighting style, new moves and stances. Seems like that.
You're talking about this? I got like work in 5 hours. By the time this will end, I have to check in by 9. Which I normally don't do. So, yeah.
That really sucks, bro. I feel bad for you.
But it's okay. I'll probably just work from home.
Oh, yeah. You have that as an option.
Junaid keh raha hai, yeah, after surviving, he learns a new fighting style.
such a fan favorite right now.
Yeah, like, it looks like he was doing
I have an interview 12 hours. Oh, dude, good luck with that. Okay, here's my thing, dude. Like, there is no Tekken without Heihachi. Okay, that bastard has been in every single game, and he's been one of the central points of every single game. Heihachi, you know, Tekken is Heihachi, man.
Hmm.
It's like how he said it in the movie.
Yeah, technically speaking. Yeah. He's going through all the shits, apparently.
Like, we can go on record to say that Harada is a liar.
No, I think he just looking this game, you know, he's a bloody good marketer, you know. This is exactly what he has been doing.
No, it's safe to say Harada's lying. Harada's been lying to all of us, and we knew it. We knew he was lying.
Yeah. Yes, I knew it even then.
Sorry. I just want to bring attention to the fact that this is the best of five, apparently.
Okay. Best of five.
Whoa.
So first to three. That's nice.
Yeah. Cool. From semifinals onwards, that's is like maybe the is the entire top six best of five.
Yeah. I hope.
Yeah.
Oh, right. Potentially. Looking forward to it, man. Good luck. Yo.
Okay, Pella Magi Banger. Oh my god, the run back from CEO.
Yes.
Make some noise for
yeah.
Oh, he looks so happy. I'm so happy for him.
Wow.
How have you boys been? Like, while we're waiting for them to start.
How have we been?
Yes.
Been good. Been fine. I don't know, dude. I've had a very long day. I mean, I wanted to sleep the entire day. I don't know where it went. I've been up.
Alhamdulillah, I mean, it's been good. Just had to do some things at home, and then I just started the stream slightly early, you know, so we can get all of us together and shared the stream on Facebook and YouTube. Did that.
Very happy that I can watch this with you too instead of watching it alone. I think that's the only way I would have enjoyed it.
Yeah, no, dude. That's the way to go.
Okay, dangerous stage.
Oi.
Bismillah, chalo.
Okay, nice.
All
right, activation.
Okay, first. Good, yaar. But teri adjustment hai, yaar. Back 4-2 ke saath. Kya baat hai, yaar. Dhyan se. Isne early health sweep maar di hai. Khoobsurat, yaar. Tera dimag to pehli rahi hai, yaar. Kahan khelta raha hai, but.
यहाँ पे खेलता रहा
खूबसूरत बाज आ जाओ ये क्या बदतमीजी है
या अल्लाह ब्रो मैं तेरा स्ट्रीम दे रहे हैं देख रही हूँ
मुझे भी पता है आज ये क्या हो गया थे ओके बट कश्मकश में रखना है स्कोर डाउन फॉरवर्ड 2 पड़ गया वो डाउन फॉरवर्ड 2 पड़ गया मुझे लग रहा है
Dude, the butt. Butt is on it, man. Voice of Fox. Yo, you, Gray Fox, what up?
Mental damage. Let's go, butt. Hook him, please. Yes, baby. Let's go. I know this round is yours. You want to commentate or should I take it? Oh. Okay, let's go. I mean,
I didn't realize we were commentating this. I was just here to
watch.
I don't know.
I can't commentate
okay.
on 4 hours. I'm not lucky, guys.
Careful.
Yalla.
But dhyan se. Jaw electric. Usne dig jab crouch cancel electric maar gaya. Yalla khair. But. तेरी ब्लॉकिंग यार बट कैसे कर
I'm just gonna open that shit on my own screen यार तू अपना रिफ्रेश करो you are like so behind
नहीं यार
is he
नहीं मैंने रिफ्रेश कर दिया वैसे
शाबाश बट शाबाश मेरी जान, एक गेम आ गई अपनी जेब में। अब यार तीनों हेल स्वीप ब्लॉक कर लिया भाई, टेला चेक करो बट का, तुम छोड़ दो बाकी बातें। ओए होए होए क्या बात है यार, बट हैवी
इट इज वेरी स्ट्रांग स्टार्ट ऑनेस्टली, आई थिंक इट विल बी जस्ट फाइन। ओह माय गॉड
बट प्रॉपर अच्छा, अभी नहीं जाना फर्स्ट में, वेरी नाइस। ओए होए होए होए
भाई, बड़ा बड़ा प्लान है बट का,
जलाली प्लान है भाई जान, जलाली। ये चीज यार बट क्या बात है मेरी जान के टोटे, लाश निकाल दो इसकी। ओए
ओह फंबल द कॉम्बो, ओह नेवर माइंड।
बट
वे या असल में
ये मुश्किल है जज करना, लेकिन ठीक है, उसको अभी भी लगा कि शायद हेल्थ स्वीप मारेगा, लेकिन उसने फाइनली चेंज किया है। ओए देख उसको कहां चैलेंज कर रहा है, बैक फॉर टू के भाई इलेक्ट्रिक तेरा का मार रहा है यार।
नाइस वेरी गुड, आतिफ आतिफ इज रोलिंग, ही स्टीम रोलिंग।
यस मेरी जान शहजादा, तू शहजादा
ऑफ कोर्स ही इज। ओ ओ ओ
कर सकते हैं, लेट्स गो।
वो वो वो
गुड जॉब केस के, अच्छा कॉम्बो।
ओ क्रशर्स वन,
ध्यान से ध्यान से ध्यान।
ओ लुक एट द ट्रैकिंग ऑन दैट वन,
नाइस ब्रेक,
गुड बैक डैश। यार क्या ब्लॉक था बट बहुत अच्छा
है, वेरी गुड। तो किसने बाहर गुस्सा चढ़ाया बस यार। ए
यार
ओ ओ नो,
अच्छा ध्यान से
नहीं, कोई बात नहीं, ही इज नॉट गेट, या या
उसको पावर नहीं मिलनी आराम से।
आई नहीं नहीं नहीं, ही स्टिल लाइफ। ओ
I was thinking if that was
King,
dude, that was King.
He's
not, wait, what?
He's going to winner's final. I know. I know.
No, I think uske baad hoga na shayad.
Tumhe khud hi to kaha tha beta.
I think semi iske baad hoga, tune kaha tha.
No, but it said winners.
Acha? Maybe not, I guess.
Thing,
okay. No, bilkul sahi kaha, dude. By the way, Atif, 6 rounds straight.
Two no round rounds.
KSK.
यही चाहिए हमें बस, और कुछ नहीं चाहिए, बट लाशें निकालता जाए और कोई वहां मजमे में से लाशें उठाता जाए, बस
बस ऐसे ही है dude, it's nuts.
माशाल्लाह अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह यार, ये तो बंदे की इज्जत नफ्स मजरूह कर देने वाली गेम करता
पार्टी
यार।
तुझे
बट
जैसे 5-6 स्ट्रेट राउंड पड़े एज को,
एज
ने जाके ट्वीट कर दिया ही इज द गॉट,
या ऑफ कोर्स।
गुड देयर इज लेवल का नहीं है यार,
यार इट्स नॉट अ जोक, लुक एट दिस शिट। ही आतिफ ने जो है ना कोई मजाक नहीं मखौल नहीं डाला हुआ, he wants to win this
बिल्कुल भाई, उसका पहला जिंदगी का पहला ईवो है, इसके लिए बहुत प्रीशियस है
भाई, फॉरगेट दैट। हां हां इट्स फर्स्ट ईवो, दिस वाज हिज ड्रीम टू गो टू ईवो।
यस बेसिकली ही हैज प्लेड ईवो जापान आई गेस बिफोर, but this is his first EVO US.
How did I never realize that?
He went to EVO Japan. Yeah,
and I just got to know it yesterday.
I know. Yeah. One step closer to that grand final showing, especially if he's trying to poor KSK, yaar, poor KSK.
Why is still in it?
Generally watching your Discord with a friend, because Twitch doesn't want to buffer for me right now, but all you're watching together though. Thanks, Busted. Catch you later. And it's his first time here at EVO, and he's made a top 3 finish, you know, 4,600 plus entrants, and making top 3. Very impressive. I know a lot of people are
questioning just how to go and like make some updates real quick, but bro,
look, this is the first time and he made it to winners final, just like I think Lala also made it to first time.
Mashallah.
This is so good.
Total appearances, 7.
Pakistan versus Saudi Arabia. First appearance on Evo Japan 2019 when he shocked the whole world. Came out of nowhere. Nobody even knew Pakistan.
Oh, Arslan versus Raif now. Oh, jeez.
Yeah.
Maybe a couple people. But not on that level and seen on an international scale that's like true. That. That's definitely true. You see Raif here. His first
time. Imports up Japan again. Right now, ask him. And Arslan, so many Japani karela papad for me with churan.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Zamin aaya chat mein.
Oh, kya baat hai.
Brand new tech and game. Kaisa Zamin? Zamin like
oh, this is Rive's first. This is Rive's first one as well.
Unbelievable judgment by Atif. Bhai, you cannot block three health sweeps just like that. Yaar,
so once again, it is saying best of five.
Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. Are they still saying that it's best of five?
It says best of five, like, and then I felt like an idiot when it was just first to two.
I know.
Yeah. Respect for his maybe, team as well.
Yeah. Maybe it's an issue with it's an issue with the art.
Yeah, perhaps.
Rive is.
We got this. We got this. Arslan, you got this.
You think they'd have the time and the resources to not make mistakes like that, especially when we got top 6 instead of top 8, but hey, what do I know?
Yeah. We don't know anyway. Anyways, I do believe, like, you know, Arslan and Raif have played every time. Like, Raif even decided to come to Pakistan, so he trained with Arslan for a bit, alongside Joka and Kokoma when they came. So, Raif definitely knows the Pakistani style of Tekken. And he's probably familiar with it because, you know, Saudi likes to play the same way, the way I see it.
Do you?
I'm pretty sure you...
Okay, I have a question. Do you think that for the Tekken World Tour, we will have more people traveling to Pakistan?
There's no event, so no.
Yeah.
No, no, not for event, for practice, for training.
An event? No, I don't think anyone is going to be traveling outside of just specific events, to be honest. Like, the reason people did that before was because, like, during, like, COVID or whatever, there were, like, no events happening. It's just, like, all the more reason to just come in, like, train and shit. Like, maybe, like, the individual person will come to train. But I think with EWT and then with EWC, I don't think people are going to come to Pakistan unless there's an event.
Like, EWC, obviously, I don't think people will come for that. But I'm guessing TWT, probably.
I'm saying, like, because EWC is also at play, you know, like, people are gonna rather just travel to events where, like, they're guaranteed to get something out of it aside from
the cameraman. Thank you guys for hanging out with
us. Pani, Pani, Pani. Yes. GGG. Jizamin. Bahut shukriya yaar. Good to see you all. Enjoy kar rahe hain sir.
Should refresh their streams real quick just to make sure we're on the same.
Yeah, true. Okay. Do it.
Gonna do it.
Yeah, I think we were synced. All good. Good job, Arslan. तुम्हें पता है तुमने बेटा CBM मार लिया तो ये तो फिर हलवा है आपके लिए मेरी जान आपको सारे plans पता हैं.
So rude.
Lekin Arslan ke jalali jin na zara dhyan se
he should take Raif very seriously. Raif is like playing jin when like everyone else had ditched him.
Yes,
oh yeah, for sure.
I can't disagree with that.
Okay. Let's go.
Okay, he's looking really composed. Not both are not trying to overcommit.
Yeah, Arslan's getting a lot done though. Ooh, what a save.
Hey,
nice.
Good.
Man, appreciate you.
Yes.
Let's go. Thank you so much.
Good stuff.
Iman. How do you? I'm Napster. How do you say your name?
Man, like
thank
Napster.
You so much. Yeah. I appreciate you, bro. For
yeah, a lot of sidesteps, bro.
Ye game sari sidestep kiye main bata raha hu. Pok maar ke sidewalk kari jao. Agle ka bas angle kharab karte jao aur
wife. Yeah, this is what he ye se kal se hi baat kahi hai ki ye game hai plus leke side lene wali.
of the random cracking, I guess.
Yeah. It buzzes over his drama. They absolutely did.
Pigeon noodles, thank you so much for another
Man.
Appreciate you, bro.
Ooh.
Oh my god. Careful, careful.
Hey. Oh.
Oh my god.
Thank you, Joe.
Yeah, geez, three rounds straight.
I'm reminding him that he's not low high, bro. He ain't low high, bro. He ain't.
Nice. All right, all right. Hang on a sec.
I was like,
okay, thank you so much. Much love, man. And much love to pigeon noodles. Pig noodles. I don't want to say pig, so I just said pigeon.
Mashallah. Oh, damn, Joker made it in time.
Yes. Yep. Yeah, Joker.
Imagine you're sitting in like the 50th row or something. Out there, all the way forward in advance.
You
in
can't even
live, need to see
what happens here. Yeah. Insane, bro.
Right.
But hasn't quite had find someone who would run a mile for you. And like Joker, no doubt ran for life. Did you see? He's literally clutching his chest. He definitely ran the entire way.
ओए बेचारा
जोका कह रहा है एक राउंड मार लेना अब शामिल कर
जोका न्यू मैच भाई
इट्स गोइंग टू बी वेरी क्रेजी जस्ट वी नीड टू बी रियली कूल एंड काम इन दिस स्टेज अरसलान दिस इज ए जिन स्टेज रिमेंबर दैट शिट
इट्स ओके आई थिंक ही नोस
यस एनीवेयर ही कैन कैरी through the wall in this stage.
Hey.
Oh dear.
Like,
that would make it a Nina stage too then.
Dude, Arslan pokes.
That's true.
Arslan.
The wall just... Oh, nice punch.
Wow. Oh, oh.
This is the second time they call whip. So, Rife is trying to, you know, step
he could have launched into that. He tried to while standing too, I think, misinput.
Nice. Nice, baby.
Okay, Rife now getting the lead.
Good. Oh, that's
absolutely true. Hey!
Havami like a yard with a conversion, Rife.
Rife has a chance. It's too good.
Hey. Good. Okay, nice. Good activation. Needed. Yo! Out of any nowhere, man. Good punish somehow. Maybe evil pressure. Rife definitely feeling the pressure. He's feeling the pressure.
Rounds four.
Let's go.
Yeah, Rife. Egg round. Just one
round. Is that? Okay. 4-4-2.
Right now.
Activation.
We need to be safe.
Nice punch.
Good.
He can win this. This is a very winnable round. I know it's hard.
Yeah. But... Yeah. Enter the wall. Okay. Nice block at the low. Block right there by Arslan Ash. Rife needs to win this round. Double rage. Oh, he's done. Double round, bro. No round, bro.
Four no round, bro.
Two Pakistanis, both no round rounds, both in winners final now. Boy, boy, boy.
Bronze.
Your down back four ka block check kiya tha tum
log no I saw that he knew it he knew ki woh aana
hai block tha bhai he knew exactly that he's gonna go for this particular
exactly bhai
oh wow
Flukistan
on my
kaun kehta Flukistan kaun kahega batao mujhe
people keep saying it I think that's you need to understand that People are just gonna keep saying that.
People are just idiots.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Because it's funny. No, like, it's not even press. It's just funny. It's like how people say, like,
Dark Souls was the place.
Free you. Like, it's just a funny name, bro. Like,
dude, I'm telling you.
Keep getting results, so it's not like a serious insult.
And they say
Fluke
is done. Yep. Just,
yeah.
No, Arsalan and Atif have both secured at least top three, right? Top 3 confirmed hai dono ka and not just that yeah
top 3 confirm ho gaya
top 3 confirm ho gaya
aadhi tension khatam ho gayi hai
and not just that these guys, okay, they're literally like the Dark Souls bosses of this game. Four Pakistanis went, two of them are in grand in winners final, and one of them is definitely going to grand finals.
Yep.
Let's go. Let's go, amigo.
Yeah, but we've seen this happen. We have seen this happen before. This has happened in loser's side with Khan and Arsalan, right? Lala took it. Will it be Atif this time that takes it? That's the question. Or agar grand final Pakistan versus Pakistan hua to kya hoga?
That would be nice. Like, it would be very nice for Atif if you want.
Yeah, but at the same time, I will tell you this. I will tell you this. If grand finals is Pakistan versus Pakistan, the entire audience will die. They'll be like, oh, fare karo. Khatam kar ja rahe hum. They'll be like, oh, okay, we're done. Go.
You will eventually see the crowd, how happy they get when Pakistani wins.
Oh, you mean like, not at all? Hey, inshallah, we'll get a Pakistani grand final following on Pakistan. Mm-hmm. Yes, of course. Whole, inshallah, inshallah. Atif and Arsalan will be like,
inshallah, inshallah. Inshallah.
Top three confirmed, Chand. Congratulations to you, fam.
Yo, Chand's there. Nice.
Yeah, I wish that you would have played Evo as well, man. Your friend Yagami did pretty good job, man. You were right when you told me that he is best with that character. You were absolutely right, Chand, when you told me this.
This is League of Legends shit.
Yep. Yeah.
Esports World Cup, whatever.
Yeah.
Oh, I take back what I said. My bad.
That's the Esports World Cup.
This looks fantastic, boys. You're doing a great job. Ignore what I said.
Oh no, where? Okay.
यहाँ पे यार, I am loving this game. Why I'm loving this game, man?
Why are you loving this game?
Demo of 2x KO, man. This is the game, bro. Like,
inshallah, it'll come. It's gonna be free to play. So yeah,
I want to play this game, man, so badly.
ठीक है, कोई मसला नहीं है. खेलते हैं, कटे खेलते हैं.
इसका demo पता है कब release हो रहा है? कोई idea है?
No idea.
No idea.
No idea.
Yo, guys, HK Jr. tweeted out 12 minutes ago, like a gif of Keanu Reeves saying, yeah, I think I'm back.
Oh.
Yeah, I think I'm back.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah. Of course. That.
Did you understand what I understood?
Yes, of course. Of course. He's got his Heihachi back. He's got. Dude, Jinpachi's never coming back.
HK Jr. Yeah, now it makes sense now.
Yeah, HK Jr. I'm telling you, dude, Jinpachi's never coming back. Why are you keep bitching about it, man? He was there in 5. That's it. Khatam.
It would be really funny. If
are there any ongoing Street Fighter 6 tournaments in Pakistan? I want to jump in that game as well.
I get that, like, the Heihachi's just never gonna die, like, they're never letting go of Heihachi, but it would be very funny.
2 minutes rah gaye hain aaj Junaid
ab. Like, how many characters are gonna be bigger to bring back after Heihachi, bro? Like, how can you end that past on, like, a bigger note than Heihachi?
Bring Bruce back.
No, I don't think so. I don't think that's on the level.
No, if they... No, okay, so the only way that they can sort of, like, top... If they want to top bringing Heihachi back, then the only thing that's bigger than that is Jinpachi. Which is never happening.
Either Jinpachi or Ogre.
It's never happening.
That's what Fergus
said. Yo, ha, yo, salam, Farid. Oh, Ogre. Ogre could definitely be it. Oh, if Ogre comes back, dude, that's gonna be crazy. That's gonna be...
I hope Kazumi comes back. If Heihachi can come, then Kazumi should also come, bro. It's a straight thing.
Rest in peace, Kazumi. You must understand that Kazumi is a woman, so she's not coming back.
Bus kar diya kar tumhi.
And not only is she a woman, she is an old woman, so she's double not.
How's the baby asleep? No, baby's not asleep.
No. Yahan pe female character zyada bikta hai, let's be fair.
Nahin.
Bring back my boy Gone.
Gone
is never coming back.
No, I'm being sexist. I'm not moving to Japan. हो जाएगा इंशाल्लाह डूड. वैसे दे आर आई न्यू दैट दे वर गोइंग टू टेकन वर्ल्ड टूर इन जापान एंड दैट मेक्स अ लॉट मोर सेंस.
या जेफ कह रहा है क्यों है फॉर नाउ डेड फॉर मी जस्ट स्ट्रीट फाइटर 6 एंड नेक्स्ट विल बी
ओह दे आर डूइंग आरपीएस.
आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू प्ले
सन वर्सेस केएसके.
ओह फॉरसीन पीछे लुक एट दैट बच्चा पीछे बैठा है.
Did I just hear you correctly, Rip? The real battle.
This is the first battle. He should have wave dashed off the screen right there. Got him with the paper.
Yeah.
Get out of there.
Ew, Farzin. Yeah. वो देखो पार्ट बैठा हुआ है अपना फोन देख रहा है वहाँ पीछे.
If I was him, I would be doing the same.
Yep.
I'd just be chilling.
Yeah, of course. That's what happened. That's what Joker did as well. Even when he was like set for Grand Finals, he was just sitting there and chilling. Remember? For Gauntlet.
But like he is set for like top 3.
Yeah, of course. When you're in winners final, like guaranteed top 3. Exactly. I'm like, yeah, hopefully gets a big win, national win soon. Inshallah. At least he's put on a bigger mark than Kaiser. Oh snap.
Wow, so rude. So rude.
What? Dude, I speak the truth.
So rude.
अच्छा ये देखो भाई अब राइफ और नोबी का पड़ गया इनका
बड़ा. Oh my god, that's gonna be such a fun match, holy shit.
KSK and Ulsan.
KSK versus Ulsan. लो जी, I want KSK to beat Ulsan and then lose again.
I know that's what you want.
Harada brings back to life the dead so shamelessly and unapologetically.
No, thing with this.
And then also trolls by saying he's dead. On stream. Yeah.
He took down Rangchu and Speed Kicks.
Harada ki tweet check karne lage. Ek minute rukna zara.
Tell me what you want. What you.
Luck di lanat hai. Hamesha mujhe VPN on karna padta hai yaar. Is kaam ke liye.
Yaar to on hi rakho na. Kyun karte ho?
Oh, JDPR ne kaha hai. Really?
Dude, I'm telling you, Joka, HK Junior, JDCR, yeah, Akil, all these guys, like, they're gonna go crazy on the bop up.
Unbelievable.
Apparently, Joka's really happy too.
That means that they have secured a new voice actor for Heihachi because the previous two, both of them are dead.
Oh yeah, he died.
Both of them, they actually passed away.
I guess everyone is just. I guess everything related to Heihachi is dead except for Heihachi himself, I guess.
Brown man is like, you know, like he's drawing comparisons between Heihachi and Steve Harvey.
Lol. You know, he does kind of have the Steve Harvey face, I won't lie.
No, he has it very. Yeah, I know. It's the mustache. It's the mustache.
A brown man should be happy, man. He also, you know,
yeah,
really enjoys playing Heihachi.
Yeah,
playing for a long, long time. I think it's a good way to revive JDCR at least because he definitely need a change of plan.
Guys, I'm telling you, JDCR finished 7th at EVO, man. Okay, you guys are underplaying him way too much. He is good.
Say anything, Soul Dragger. I was like,
yeah, Soul Dragger. I hate the fact that he's not giving respect to JDCR at all.
JDCR would be up there with everyone else, Vese. You know, top 6, top 8, top 7. They're doing top 6 this year. That's why it feels like, oh, you know, he's not doing that well. He made top 8, bro.
Yeah. Okay. Ulsan versus KSK now.
JDCR is doing great. Nobi is doing great. Like the great, yeah, that needs to be revived, to be honest, is like Nii.
That's
right?
True. That's true. Nii, Nii, so happy to see them in, you know, like performing at this level.
Yeah.
Oh my god, here we go. The first hell sweep he went and it was stepped by Ulsan. Bang, bang, and a boom. Oh, dead.
Oh my god. Oh, that's
good
dead.
Night. Read the spring kick and that'll be the round. Oh my gosh. Ulsan.
first round. As long as Grand Finals is not a Dragunov meta, I will be happy with it. But there is going to be at least
one Dragon Wars. Anything. That's true.
Jalali Electric.
Oh. Utoshi.
Please, KSK, maro isko. Thank you.
Ooh, Patricide Fist. Yeah, he is. He is. Oh. Almost. Oh. Down for it. That's it. Did he see how to drag?
Hachi
can help.
Down two.
Yeah.
That's deep.
Oh no, never mind.
यही बात मैं पहले बोल चुका हूँ कि उल्सान निकलना चाहिए
यार, नो कोरियन.
केयरफुल.
गुड.
यस, प्लीज बी एक्सप्लोसिव. यू कांट विन अगेंस्ट ड्रैगनोव विदाउट बीइंग एक्सप्लोसिव. लेट्स फ्रिकिंग गो कैरी दैट शिट. नो. यस, गो फॉर द बर्स्ट. ओह माय गॉड, दिस गेम.
Oh, nice parry. Yaar, KSK pagal side electric.
Bhai jaan. Good.
That's it, the end. Yo. KSK bringing it up, man.
Bro. Maza aa gaya yaar. Kya electric the yaar. Subhanallah.
KSK Takahashi.
KSK is real threat. Yeah. I mean, any Mishima player. I said that too, right? Any Mishima player.
Oish. Say Mishima.
Electric pushback.
I know. Aate saath hi tera ka electric usne mara.
Dude. Ulsan ki lash aa gayi hai.
Nice.
Electric se round shuru ho gaya.
Come on. This is Ulsan. You can't count him out just yet.
That's true.
Ulsan is good, lekin right now KSK is doing a crazy number. Jump back to Phil Soar. Activation.
Good. Fixing his angle.
Darshan.
Really quickly. Sensible.
Oh.
Very nice punish.
Oh, good.
While standing 1-3. Nice.
Ooh.
He's like electric man, ne le pakad.
Chalo bete, wall pe aao. Yeah. Allah.
Oh, nice.
Nice twin piston.
Good. Shabash.
Lutroshi.
Yeah. Itoshi. Yes. Don't use the heat.
Nope. Oh. Was way too much pushback.
Didn't go.
Uh-huh. Okay. Was a party mood mein tha.
Okay.
Look at that. Ulsan.
Please.
Oh. No, he's not. He dropped it.
He was going for the next damage.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no.
Oh, and it's gonna cost him.
Three round comeback again.
Can happen.
Deceptive, man. देखो यार, बड़े लेवल पे भी बंदा यार इलेक्ट्रिक मिस कर जाता है यार.
I mean, yeah, like it's just Tekken, bro. Everyone.
नहीं, bro, ये skill है. ये combo बहुत मुश्किल है. आपने axis भी fix करा दो electric.
He made the choice to play Kazuyana. He must sleep in that bed.
Yes, he must suffer.
Why? The ones who should suffer are the Dragunov players. Oh, Ulsan is there, into it. Oh, Stonehead. Swords sides. Oi. Hey. Steel Battle. No. Demon Steel Battle. Oh, that's it. That's it. Rage Art. Yeah. That's how you want to do it.
Wow, tying it up.
By the way, Evo main stage ke upar jo hai tournament mode nahi laga hua. It's not tournament. Yeah, it's not tournament mode. Because it's showing down their wins. Tournament mode ke andar nahi nazar aata.
Oh no.
Oye, ye kya ho raha hai?
इसकी
ट्वीट को जो है ना वो लाइक कर रहा है जो भी इसे तस्वीर ली
है. I can't believe he's younger than me, bro.
Ulsan, वो है कि मैंने आज से 3 साल पहले कहा था कि ये बंदा Korean Tekken में नी को रिप्लेस कर लेगा और वही हम देख रहे हैं. और दूसरा ये कि बहुत अच्छा हम्बल बंदा भी है. Like I personally met him. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you guys met him too.
That helps.
हाँ. और बड़ा dedicated आदमी है भाई.
Ulsan is like very nice guy and sort of like a genius.
Oof, launch,
like the best Kazumi. Like I think yes. At the end of 7
he
was even
it was Ulsan. He was yes. Arslan gave up on Kazumi and
he was dedicated. Yeah. Like he was the best Kazumi.
Yeah, he made Kazumi work and he also got Bob there. He played unconventional characters and he played them to perfection.
I hope you mentioned a character that isn't Dragunov or Reyna, but I'm very happy for him otherwise.
Okay, good.
I think Ulsan even played a bit of Lydia.
I would not mind Ulsan Lydia, honestly.
Oh yes, he said that he's going to play her.
Chal, we will see. Like I have like zero opinion on Lydia, to be honest. If we dekhte hain, like if she's busted or something, and I have to hate her on principle.
What?
Oh my god.
But just because she doesn't square up to Asuka, then yeah, hate everyone.
No, I just hate anybody who's busted, yeah.
Everyone hates anyone who's busted.
Leroy and I hated Fakum Ram.
And Refang.
I Dragunov, yeah, Fang is fucked up. And then I don't like Alisa either. You know, it's just like bitches need nerfs.
Oh, Ulsan about to eliminate KSK.
Bro, one round away.
Yeah, KSK, gotta watch out. Kasia sitting here.
The nerfs are beautiful. I love the nerfs so much.
Oh boy.
He's dead.
Now, he's here.
Final
round.
Oh, beautiful.
Gazia was about to eliminate everyone in story mode. Now he's getting eliminated.
Ya Allah. It's too early. Too early to say.
Oh, not early anymore. Yeah, that shit is gone. Ooh.
Bro, Soul Dragger just died.
Soul Dragger is...
बेचारा सोल ड्रैगर का स्ट्रीम डेड.
सोल ड्रैगर की जिंदगी डेड भाई. वेल प्लेड Ulsan. Ulsan बीट KSK, राइट? सो दिस इज नॉट व्हाट ही वांटेड.
या ओ वेल बेचारा KSK, ही डिड हिज बेस्ट.
सो KSK डिड अमेजिंग यार. आई रियली लाइक टू ही टुक इट टू द फाइनल राउंड. एंड
इट्स ईवो ब्रो.
इट्स ईवो एब्सोल्युटली. एंड still the best Kazuya in the world, hands down. I will still say every Kazuya before him doom ke mar jana chahiye use. Theek hai? Like everyone who thinks that they're, who says that they're fans of Kazuya or who like to play him in ranked or something like that, go jump off a bridge, man. You guys don't deserve it. KSK is the one who deserves this character.
There. Everyone can play Kazuya for fun, but he's just like the best one. That is without. I don't think anyone comes close.
then, but he's done amazing. Yo, SMK, thank you for joining me. Still going. Thanks for the follow. DMM fans to DMM ko KSK zyada rakhenge. He's like, yeah. It's just like,
So, who you got, Novi or Rife?
Me, I think I want to go for Rife.
On God, I fuck, bro. I want them both to win. This is
so I know. But I don't know, man. Rife, I think that's, look, Novi is definitely, you know, like, he's up there. Amazing skill, legendary player.
Yeah.
Right?
Rife's the underdog, definitely.
Exactly. This is Rife's first Evo. I wanted for him to get as close to one as possible. As close to the being the champion as possible.
I was really hoping Rife would make like top three. That might still be possible, but then if he makes top three, then Nobi doesn't, and that makes me sad.
Right? Inshallah. I'm pretty sure someone's...
Some of them are so likable.
Yeah.
It's like, oh, shit.
I know. This is a great top six. Like, you want to root for every single one of them.
Legit. I agree. It's been a while since I felt that way.
I want Rife to win, but honestly, I think Nobi's winning. Ah, so, yeah. We'll have to see SMK. Like, Nobi, I will say that, you know, like, he has the chops. He can do it. Rife,
he's a wild card.
Yeah. And the fact that, he's in top six, that is amazing as well. At EVO, right? You expect him to maybe do it at a European tournament, maybe at an NA, but EVO, he's top six. That is huge.
I'm so happy for him, bro. He's like grown so much in like such a short time, bro.
Yeah. I will say this. Nobi did win. He won Combo Breaker, right?
Yes, he did.
He won Combo Breaker, yeah.
Yes.
So that's good for him, yeah. Rife, I think, you know, I'd like Rife to win something good. Obviously, maybe, obviously not Evo, but yeah. Spax at 2 Pakistani versus the whole world. Yeah, of course, that's what it is.
I don't know, Korea, Japan, and Saudi are the whole world, but I...
Oh, Nobi won Dallas. All right. Oh, yeah. Combo Breaker, AK won. DreamHack, Nobi won.
Right. You're right. Also, Rife, starting off right off the bat. We're just gonna ignore that the names are wrong, don't worry about it. Oh,
nice.
My God, slap.
Barry into medium destruction line, very nice.
Slap. Game sucks.
Oh my God. I will say
this. What's the point of being able to step smashes if they're all just gonna go to the other side of the screen anyway?
Yeah, I know. He's just going like a choo-choo train and drives like, okay, guess I'll do the thing.
Like, what is the point? I might as well just block that shit.
Oh. Man, this is where Dragunov is really gunda, right at the wall, man. So dangerous.
Oh my God, that was murder.
Oh yeah, that was. Nobi.
Come on, Raif. Yallahi.
Ooh. Problem is that Raif will have to use a lot of pokes to get in. And no, Dragunov's not one for pokes, man.
Bro, he's playing Jhin. He's made it this far. It is possible.
I know.
Like,
no. This
Nobi's
is what I'm saying.
Dragunov is like amazing, but Nobi's Dragunov. Oh shit. I'm saying Nobi's Dragunov is also very volatile, so he can't find a spot to get in. But like, then he just got down forward two'd.
Yeah, that's the thing. Look, like I said, Jhin, you know, is good with pokes, so he needs to be. Oh no, it's not gonna hit. Hail Mary, Rageyard.
Was that even a punish? Like, how fast?
No, that wasn't. That wasn't.
He just accepted his death.
Yeah, of course. That's what else is he gonna do? Okay, like I said,
I did that once too. I killed somebody, like I blocked a Rager and then I did Asuka Heat Smash. That's like I-16.
Okay. Oh, dude. One frame off.
Yes.
Just do it down forward too. Just do a launch. And
bro,
then
like
do...
I still won, so we're good. We're
like... Yeah. If you won, then that's good.
Like,
again?
I forget the frames on like Dragunov's Heat Smash.
Mm-hmm.
Is it 15? It's not 15. I think Azucena's is 15 only.
Mm-hmm. I'll see. I don't think so.
Because I think Raif could have blocked that, if that's the case.
Oh, back 4-3 right to start off.
Ouch. So beautiful step.
Big
nice.
Jin do hop kick on all rage arts. Yes.
That's a conversion.
Oh, nice.
Be careful. No.
He tried something.
So dangerous.
Fours. Oh. A bit late on that parry.
That's clean.
What the hell happened to Soul?
His stream died.
His stream died? No, but his stream died. But where is he?
Yeah, but like I'm assuming the call died for him too.
Back. Poor guy.
He'll be back. Yeah.
Okay, like I was saying, Jin's game plan revolves around a lot around pokes, and Dragunov does not deal with pokes. He just wants big chunky damage.
Yeah, like Jin is big. Like look at that. He has big chunky damage. He's got like the fucking hell sweep. He's got like those punishers. Mm-hmm. Like he can hit like a truck if he wants to. He's just getting steamrolled a little bit.
Exactly.
Right,
that's what it is. I think Dragunov really wins in the whole steamrolling department. Much more.
I think Dragunov just wins, I guess. Mm. It'd just be like that. Oh god. Watch out the heat smash! Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. It's gone now.
Mm-hmm.
Oh god. Raif.
Nice.
No, he's dead.
Oh, he's gone. Oh. There it is. Raif. GG's.
Nobi-san moves on, I guess.
Yes, he does. And now it's gonna be Nobi versus Old Son.
Oh my god. Old versus new.
Yep. Raif going out at 5.
Hey, Steve said the name right. Let's go.
Yep. Steve says the name right. Whoa, he says, he doesn't say Atif, he says Atif. And he says Raif.
Like, I said this yesterday, but like, both, like Steve, mm-hmm. like, and the halfway thing. He's like halfway there.
Mm-hmm.
I noticed with like Pakistani names. Like, he doesn't say like Pakistan anymore.
Yeah.
But he doesn't say Pakistan either. He's like Pakistan. Like, yeah. He's like halfway there.
Yeah.
And
he's
like,
getting there.
Yeah. And like Rip is also halfway there too because he's like Atif.
Yeah.
Whereas before he'd be like Atif, but now he's like Atif instead
yeah.
of Atif.
Yeah. Yeah.
Like, it's a work in progress.
Yep.
I think they still say Arslan though. It's like unavoidable, I guess. Mm.
Yeah, because it's ubiquitous now.
Arslanish.
Oh.
Welcome back.
He got
welcome
six.
Back.
Welcome
guys,
back.
I'm really sorry, yaar.
What happened?
Light chali gayi thi aur kya
yaar. Ay yaar, putthe waqt hai.
और ये कल भी हुआ है लाइक सेम टाइम पे लाइट गई है और फिर थोड़ी देर बाद जी मेरी स्ट्रीम बंद करके आ भी गई है फिट है मुंह नहीं है फिर इनके ऊपर
बट मूव आ गई
थ्री ड्रैगनोव्स इन टॉप 4 बेबी
थ्री ड्रैगनोव्स इन टॉप 4
आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू मोर ड्रैगनोव नर्फ्स आई होप यू ऑल आर एज़ वेल
या ड्रैगनोव्स गेटिंग नर्फ्ड ही इज डेफिनेटली गेटिंग नर्फ्ड
बट वुडंट इट बी सो नाइस लाइक इफ आतिफ वेंट बैक टू जिन
Yeah, that would be sick, right?
Artic
is always like, you know, anything.
I was just
that...
like at the end of 7, right? At the end of Tekken 7, the only Jin player I know, the only two Jin players that were playing Jin were Daniel, Madho, and Raif. Otherwise, CBM had dropped him, like Book had more or less dropped him. Chikorin, we don't talk about, you know, Atif is Atif.
Yeah.
But like now in Tekken 8, like CBM is playing Jin again. What's his face is playing Jin again? I forgot. Like Book is playing Jin again. Like, only Chikrin and Atif are just like, no, we're not playing Jhin.
No, even Atif, like, picks out Jhin whenever he wants, whenever he feels like, yeah, that could win him the game. But so I don't want him to pick, I don't want him to go back to Jhin, man. I want him to, like, go, I want him to pick something else other than Dragunov.
Does he just want him to keep being a tier whore? Is that it?
Yeah, okay, just give me a second. I'll still try and pick him.
I respect you for standing on your side.
Atif is a tier whore. He's always going to be a tier whore.
He's always been a tier whore. I'm just saying it would be nice if he went back to like the OG main.
I mean, I love his Jhin. I would love to see it again, but I don't want that to be his like signature character.
Like, who do you think he'd pick if Dragunov got nerfed? Would he go just go back to Fang like everybody else?
Yeah, he could. But Fang also, you know, like a lot of Fang has not worked. No, but Fang has not, even with Fang being like, oh, so good up the tier list and everything, he's still not worked. He's not performed well in tournaments, has he? You know what I want him to play?
You know why?
You know what I want him to play? I want him to play Heihachi.
Do you know why?
I want him to play Heihachi.
You know why? Because Fang players are ass. I said it. It does not mean that Fang is bad, it means Fang players are ass. I have seen so many fucking Fang players over the year, though people have been down players since Tekken 7, bro. Even he was like top 3 in Tekken 7, he's just like, oh, but you know, he's got weaknesses, you know, he's not like
look
that
at,
great.
Just look like, at Junaid bro. In the chat,
any character in the game. Like, any character in this game, people are like, oh, you know, they're not good because they're getting results. Mm-hmm. No, I don't subscribe to that thought at all, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Like, just because a character is not getting results doesn't mean they're not good. It just means their player base is ass.
Yes,
I agree.
It's like, everyone is like, oh, Reyna is so good, right? And then people be like, no, Reyna hasn't won anything. I'm like, no, it's because Reyna players are ass. Is the character
Reyna players are ass. Yeah, Reyna players are ass.
Same with Elisa. Like, most Elisa players are ass. And that's why you don't see her in tournaments. But Elisa's busted as fuck.
Yeah, that's true.
Isn't that what you guys keep saying as well? That Mishima is very good, but Mishima doesn't play.
Mishima doesn't play because Mishimas are very technical. They're not that easy to play. Like...
Silver wants to say that.
No, I want to say that.
Her character to some extent... बेसिकली मैंने आज से ये 4-5 साल पहले ये अकवाले जरी मैंने इरशाद की थी
yes.
के प्लेयर मैटर नहीं करता या कैरेक्टर मैटर नहीं करता वो हाथ मैटर करते हैं लाइक समवन लाइक केएसके इज द बेस्ट एग्जांपल फॉर दैट लाइक अगर काजुया इज वेरी यू नो लाइक एग्जीक्यूशन चैलेंजिंग कैरेक्टर बट यू नो दैट डूड डिडंट स्टॉप प्लेइंग दैट कैरेक्टर We saw that with Kudans, you know, he didn't stop playing, you know.
Devil Jhin.
It's just that, you know, he's still trying his best to do best with that character. Okay? But I can't blame a lot of these guys who are, you know, competitive players. Of course, yaar, wo bhi jeetna chahte hain. This is exactly why, you know, they somehow tilt to, you know, especially sponsored players. Like, If you pay attention, like Edge ko kabhi dusra character khelne ki zarurat thi, even Edge is now playing Shaheen.
Mm-hmm.
This is where the problem is. Since he got sponsored, he thought, okay, I should have more than one character, you know?
I think it's good to have more than one character in general. That's just like a solid strategy, honestly. It's good, like it helps you like learn matchups better as well, to like play characters genuinely. So, having more than one character is not like a bad thing in my opinion.
Of course. Of course. Look, like I know that when I got into
I also think people need to have more faith in their mains.
Yeah, when I got into playing fighting games, me and my friends, we always had like, you know, we were always talking to each other about who their main and who their sub is. That's how it was. We always had two characters. One that was in our pocket and one that we mained. So I always thought that that's how it was. Like, everyone has a pocket character. Everyone has a secondary character that they work with.
It's good to have.
You know, it's funny that I'm going to brag like that, but I have to. Because
I was in the arcade. I was not the guy who's going to win all the time. But people always knew me for playing very difficult characters and technical characters. So even people who were really were established as players, they will come to me and ask me questions because they thought I'm really good because of playing those difficult characters.
Mm-hmm.
So the biggest skip, this is a big thing. Like, I remember tag 1 ki baat batane laga hu main. Ek banda aata tha, मैं उसको बिना वजह ही अपना ना रूहानी टीचर मानना शुरू हो गया क्योंकि वो काजुया का प्लेयर था. समझ आ रही है? मतलब कि पूरी टैग वन में काजुया को कोई हाथ नहीं लगाता था जैसे अभी कोई नहीं लगा रहा. ओ भाई वो बंदा काजुया मेन था और मैं कहता था वाओ और ऊपर से वो काजुया के साथ ली शाओलिन ले लेता था तो मैं डबल फैन हो गया उसका. So it's crazy, like, you know, people are sometimes known for their reputation
picking top tiers is not special. Picking like niche picks and actually doing amazing with them is special. That's why there's a lot of respect for KSK.
Yes. And अच्छी मजे की बात बताऊं, Capcom Pro Tour jury का player लेके गया, Ken या JP का player नहीं लेके गया.
I know.
I mean, jury was, everyone thought she was top 3 until like, I don't know, Kuma came or whatever.
वो
like,
A plus है, S नहीं है.
वो A plus JP Ken jury. So like, I don't know.
हाँ, technically speaking, लेकिन jury बहुत ज़्यादा detailed character था. उसकी game इतनी easy नहीं थी, like especially with the Fuha, you know, charge ups, like उसमें आप properly Fuha ke andar aap proper apni combo bana sakte ho, like imagine a character.
I'll take your word for it.
not Fuha, that was kya the Feng Shui engine.
Apni taraf se Feng Shui engine keh raha hu main, sorry.
Feng Shui. Fuha to uska charge hai. The kicks that she charges out, the projectiles. A Feng Shui engine has been a staple of hers since she was actually conceived as a character, man. That this was a character that, you know, you press a button, she turns into a Marvel character. Create your own custom combos.
Yeah.
Like, everything cancels into another thing.
Yeah, every normal
cancels into another normal. Huh, that's what it is.
Yeah.
And then the
heartbreaker aa gaya.
Pakistani team kill.
By the way, they put a spin on that in Street Fighter 5 with Akuma, because Akuma had a mode where he could cancel his special into another special. Was that a scissors? He activates V trigger special, cancel into special, cancel. Pakistani scissors beat paper. Rip, end of it, the desi nikla na rip.
Oh, yeah, mind wali te nahi phad layi inna ne. Sorry, jisko samajh nahi aayi, achhi baat hai.
You know what? Rip is right. I think they both should just pick like completely random ass characters. I think them playing their mains is.
They know each other's mains like the back of each other's hands, man. They know everything.
And then they probably know each other's subs as well, to be honest. Pick something completely fucking
random. Dude, if Atif picks like Kuma, how's that gonna work?
Kuma?
That'd be funny.
Yeah, but some character. Like, just. Or maybe he just picks up Brian. He picks up Brian to just annoy Arsalan.
Serious battle hone ye kyunki ab na sponsor versus sponsor bhi scene hai. To Butt ko na bahut genuine khelna padega.
Grand final mein kaun jayega? Kya kya kehte ho? Grand final mein kaun jayega? I'm guessing Arsalan phir jayega grand final mein.
Arslan na somehow hamesha na uska ek butt pe bhi ek aalu hai, like for some strange reason Atif kabhi kabhi Arslan se haar jata hota hai, theek hai,
dosti mein,
lekin wo nahi dosti mein nahi, Arslan ki game aisi hai, theek hai, ki usko butt ke na sare chor soch pata hai, theek hai, कि ये कहाँ पे एग्रेसिव हो जाता है, कहाँ पे ये नहीं रुकेगा, कहाँ ये रुक जाएगा, क्योंकि इन्होंने दोनों ने आपस में बहुत खेला है. और सेम गोज फॉर यू नो आतिफ टू.
So I think it's gonna be a very, very crazy match. I'm calling it out.
Oh, absolutely, it is. I want Atif to be.
Yes, bro, maybe it's Falcon versus Twist Minds. You know.
Okay. Saudi.
Now, like, let this be known. I am literally only saying this because of character choice and no other reason. I want Arsalan to win.
Okay.
I yes. see. I
of prefer course. Nina over Dragunov.
But you know, Arsalan is always driven by the goal. Remember that. Why? Because yalla ki
Agfar.
Tum log dekh rahe ho stream?
Yes.
That's all we're doing right now, Soul Dragon. हम स्ट्रीम ही देख रहे हैं.
बिल्कुल.
मतलब कि मैं तुम लोग को डिस्कॉर्ड पे शेयर ना करूं फिर
इसका. नहीं नहीं.
No need. I think we're mostly fine at not spoiling each other. I think.
ठीक
है ठीk है. No resources left besides rage and Atif has the lowest life. Arsalan भाई goal driven आदमी है. इसने अपने पांचवें EVO के लिए कुछ भी कर देना. ये मैं तुम्हें बता रहा हूँ जरा.
5 EVOs would be like insane.
Anji, insane.
Well, 4 EVOs was already insane.
Exactly.
Did you see anything? Like, Arsalan has won 4 EVOs and he wasn't even on like the EVO poster. That's kind of wild.
Yeah, I know. That's what people were complaining about.
That's a reasonable thing to complain about.
Then yeah, I'm totally fine with it.
Yaar, kya badtameezi hai yaar ye.
Oh, back for 3?
Dead? No.
No.
बहुत आला.
Oh my god. Oof.
लेकिन of course we want Atif to win because this is his first EVO, right?
Of course, yeah.
But that is why I'm just like whoever wins will have deserved it. That's why I don't want to think too much about who
Thank
I want
god
to win.
It's not
I'm just watching the match.
Whoever wins
just deserved it. Khalas. It's possible.
Oh yaar, kya combo tha but tera heavy yaar.
Yeah.
Wall travel tha yaar.
Beautiful.
Dude, how far back are you?
Finish kar 14 ki bahut acche yaar but tera dela chal raha hai le bhi. Ye
nice.
Theek hai achhi try thi down forward 2 ki koi baat nahi. Oye throw nahi break kiya.
Yaar kitna dur hai tu?
Oye piche hu main.
ये बहुत पीछे हो.
Oh brother, you could have, oh my god, he was dead. You could have punished him. What? That was minus 12, Atif. And now you're gonna die.
Oh, but ध्यान से. Let's go.
I'm at final round.
Okay.
Okay.
Good.
Arsalan
the wall bhi hai side pe hai lekin wo ha theek hai
data kar okay good
le lo lena yaar
oye
main hota main upar side walk karke 314 maar ke dusri ball ke kareeb karta usse
yaar
acha theek hai ball aa gayi but
fans oh no
Die.
Where did you see Arsalan's face, bro? How shook he won that?
Shit, man, that was so tight. Damn, Arsalan ain't gonna let that one slip.
Of course, but man.
चलो अरसलान जीत जाओ ये वाला फिर बट सबको लूजर में हरा के आगे तुम्हें हरा लेगा कोई मसला
नहीं इट्स विनर्स फाइनल इट्स फर्स्ट ऑफ 3
यार
सो मेथोडिकल इज लाइक नॉट एक्सप्लोसिव एट ऑल इट्स लिटरली जस्ट लाइक
बिकॉज़ नाउ इट आई थिंक द रीजन व्हाई इट इज नॉट एज एक्सप्लोसिव बिकॉज़ इट्स अबाउट गेटिंग इनटू द ग्रैंड फाइनल परहैप्स यू नो इट्स विनर्स फाइनल
और अरसलान छोटी सी अरसलान सब स्ट्रीम पे कह रहा होगा सो बोरिंग एज़ फक
Eris?
Yeah.
Eris says it. I agree.
But ne bhi kaha ab tonu bhi perfect party hello.
Dhyan se but. Dhyan se please. Ye cheez. But good. Burst nice.
Bro, I swear the way Soul Dragon will just like talk to Atif Ali is playing is like.
Yeah. Dance, yeah,
but nice.
Nice, meri
nice. Very nice.
It always sounds like he's just whispering directly into Atif's ear.
No, wait, so, I tell him a lot of the time, Jack has to move the gun to bottle.
आगे ये बॉल आराम से ये टेडी भी होने लगी बॉल हाँ ये प्लान
अगेन
भाई जान जितनी छोटी स्टेज दोगे ड्रैगनोव को उतनी बड़ी लाश निकाल के देगा वो आपको यू गॉट लकी देयर विद द स्टेज बस अब बड़ी खुली स्टेज ना आजे नहीं तो अरसलान जो है ना वो भाई कुक कर लेगा बड़े आराम से
अरसलान तो चैंपियन है ना बड़ी स्टेज का
ले चांद भी आके चैट में कह रहा है बट प्लीज
ओए ओए छोटी स्टेज ही है
कम ऑन अरसलान
ओए बट तेरी लकी स्टेज आ गई है बट ये तेरी लकी स्टेज है तुझे पता है ना ये चीज यस इसी पे इसने केएसके को भी उड़ाया उसको भी उड़ाया था मेरे ख्याल से
नो ही वन अगेंस्ट केएसके इन अरीना
सॉरी अरीना नहीं इसके अलावा नोबी को इस स्टेज पे हराया इसने एक और प्लेयर था उसको
आई
अरसलान ने कहा कि बेटे आ जाओ साइड नहीं लेने देनी मैंने गुड यार गेट अप लेकिन अरसलान साहब के प्लान्स जाग चुके हैं अरसलान ने कहा कि अब मैंने भी भाई स्ट्रिंग्स खत्म करनी है सब निकाल दो चलो जी जलाली इंगेजर शुरू हो गया
ओके आई अरसलान और उसकी कैंसलिंग
अरसलान साहब भाईजान अपने डाउन फॉरवर्ड वन वाले प्लान पे आ चुके
हैं
और
वो
ये उनका कजुमी प्लान है बेसिकली
नीना arguably has the best down forward one in the game so you know that
you always had nobody knows but you always had like since Tekken 5 as far as I remember even Tekken 3 one wasn't that bad
kya baat hai kya baat hai 3 rounds straight
I can't talk about previous Tekkens but Tekken 8 I think it's best down forward one in the game and it's still minus yes. 1 isn't it that's wild that it's still minus 1
वो तो यार
do like 10 million things after it and it's minus 1
यार प्लान्स खराब हो रहे हैं
वो तो यार जाहिर है ओ ओ ओ आई थिंक दिस कुड बी आउट ऑफ स्टेज एज़ वेल
आई मीन इट इज अ स्मॉल स्टेज
या
हां या गुड यस स्मॉलर स्टेज लेट्स फ्रिकिंग गो
नो बट सी अरसलान इज एक्चुअली कंट्रोलिंग द पेस ऑफ द गेम
दिस इज ब्लड बैथ
हां
Oi, bas theek hai.
Oh no, nice duck.
Ui.
I'm not gonna get much from this.
But... Yay! Plans and
dreams. Hey, look at that. Yo. He got something out of it.
Oi, smash him, man.
Yeah, but.
Maine the refresh kar diya stream.
Okay. Excitement kuch zyada ho gayi thi. Oi.
Guaranteed follow up.
Hey, great.
ब्लॉन्ड
बॉम्ब का बहुत डैमेज है ब्लॉन्ड बॉम्ब हर्ट्स वे टू मच
बट की हो गया पुत्र सो रहे हैं
मैं हूं ना क्वीन ऑफ रेजार्ड्स मुझे पता है
क्वीन ऑफ रेजार्ड्स या
जलाली
आई नो
आई एम द क्वीन ऑफ रेजार्ड्स आई
नो क्वीन ऑफ रेजार्ड्स शी
हैज इट ऑन हर डिस्कॉर्ड ओके लिटरली दैट्स माय गिमिक ब्रो दैट्स माय रेसलिंग गिमिक
यस
इज इट आई डोंट नो दैट
या यू डोंट नो द हिस्ट्री आई विल एक्सप्लेन इट टू यू समडे
या फॉर श्योर That'll be worth a story worth telling.
Here we go. Max damage coming.
Yeah.
Incoming from Atif. Mm. Oh, yaar, carry tere yaar.
Look at that.
Jaya na kari read ko abhi. Please na zaya kari abhi.
Nahi nahi kar raha. Ab kar liya.
He's not dead. One last
pick up. Of course. Oh, he's going for a slide.
Oh, Arslan?
Arslan is going to get health back.
This is not going to do much though.
It's going to do damage, but Arslan will need one more mix on that side.
Literally did nothing, so.
Oh, okay.
Bro, he literally got a combo out of Dick Jab.
That was insane. That was the insane part. Trying to close out and take us to
a final game of this winner's finals. Good. But Dante, please.
The pressure.
Oh my god, that's
not it! That's it! Arslan.
Arslan's set point came.
Ah, set point.
Nice.
Oh, low parry. Atif, bahut tez hua hai.
Achha, sare Atif ke saath ho gaye.
Zaira, no one wants to see Arslan go to grand finals once again.
Commentator bhi jaga diye baat. But good break. Janaza tha, but usko zyada dur na jaane de ball se. But down to the aadmi.
It's okay. Ha, ho gaya. Arslan is going to grand finals. He's going to grand finals.
He's on his way to get this.
I told you. I told you. Arslan pahunch jayega.
Ye game pe bhai raj karega ye bata raha hu main tumhe. Is game pe bhi isi ne raj karna hai ye bhai ye harkatein hi aise ye harkatein bata rahi hain iski bhai.
Mashallah. Oh
my god. What he should do the down forward to? Arslan is Arslan, bro. He's the goat. He's the freaking real goat, bro. For real.
I mean, I already knew that.
Chal yaar, but koi baat nahi. Loser mein ja ke zara haath set karke aage fir Arslan ko hara le.
Beta, loser mein ya to Nobi ya Ulsan aayega iske samne. Ab dekhte kya karta hai.
Ye bada siyappa.
There gonna be two Dragunovs and he'll have to face. Dono Dragunov honge mirrors. Dragon of Mirrors pure weekend
kehta hai aisi taken ego stage ne pehle nahi dekhi
aur ye hamare yahan jo hai har tournament ke andar hota hai
grand final apna hai inshallah down to blocked wow yaar Atif ka na wahan pe down back 3 plus 4 nahi banta tha dekho मेरे ध्यान में लो आया था लेकिन मैं इसीलिए कह रहा था बट गो फॉर डाउन टू एक दफा लगता है कोई बात नहीं
दूसरी दफा वांटेड द प्लस फ्रेम्स एंड ही वांटेड द डैमेज एंड यू नो रिस्क रिवॉर्ड हो गया बस
हां लेकिन यूजुअली यार अरसलान इज सो गुड एट यू नो ब्लॉकिंग द की लोस एंड ही डिड व्हाट ही does best man he freaking genius
must have made sense in his brain is all I'm saying like he had something in mind it didn't work out
Yeah, यार you're right.
यार मैं पता क्या सोच रहा हूँ आतिफ को जो ना उसको पता होना चाहिए था कि यार अरसलान ने ये लो ब्लॉक करना है डाउन फॉरवर्ड टू मारता ना गेम ओवर होनी थी गेम उसके हाथ में थी डाउन बैक 3+4 जो है ना वो हर कोई लगा रहा होता है
आंखों का कैंसर होने लगा है हमें ड्रैगन ऑफ
मिरर
देख के
unless उल्सान रेना निकाले
Nobi jeet gaya.
He wants two.
Bhai jaan Nobi ne bheja hai Ulsan ko loser mein. Ye run back aa gaya within Evo.
Shit bro. I want them both to win.
I want them to win.
Really? Just like very
Bichara wo bhi Dojin bhi like even Dojin drowned in pool this is crazy man
dude there were 4600
stacked tournament bro this is like the most players Tekken has ever had
4600 right? people obviously someone's gonna have your number
that's not even 100 bro 1000 yeah. like 4000
yes even need
Knee to bilkul. Knee also got wrecked. Okay, I'm refreshing the stream.
Yes. I think I did the same just recently, but
yeah, I'm not worried about knee. Wallah. I think everyone keeps forgetting that like there was literally like a period in Tekken 7 when knee was not even like winning everything, and that was season 1. Like season 1 knee was not winning everything either. Like JDCR and Saint and Kudans were winning. John Ding was winning more than knee. Like when the knee picked up like season 2, like season 2 onwards was like when he like solidified ke, like I'm good at Tekken 7 as well.
Like kis character se rule kiya usne pe season 3 Steve se.
That's true.
Jack ke aage Paul le lata tha, nahi to pura tournament sirf Steve khelta tha ya beech beech mein se kabhi Fang le leta hota tha.
Oh god, please don't pick Reyna.
Yeah, I'm telling you. Reyna.
Go for it.
Reyna.
Go for it.
I know. Hona chahiye. Reyna hona chahiye.
If you want to win, then you should probably pick Reyna because Dragunov mirror is not working, but I hate Reyna, so.
I hate Reyna too.
I'll lose either way, but if Ulsan wants to win, he should pick Reyna.
No, I think he's not going to pick Reyna. He wanna
but
play
Dragon,
safe.
He already tried Dragunov mirror. It didn't work. I don't think it's going to work again.
Ah, वैसे ये भी है. That's a good point. Oh,
going down. Shiru guy, aja zara mitte.
चल भाई उल्सान यार नहीं अब मैं कैसे सपोर्ट करूँ इसको? Shit, he's playing Reyna.
All right, let's go Nobi.
Yes, let's go Nobi. Let's go Nobi. Please.
Let's play Reyna. Why aren't you supporting Ulsan?
Because he doesn't want Ulsan to win.
Yeah.
He wants Nobi to win so that Nobi can lose to Atef.
Wow, yes. that's fucked up, bro.
That's diabolical.
You want him to win so he'll lose later.
Yeah.
Okay, give me a sec, I'll be right back.
I ain't no worries.
Yes, Pakistaniyo ko Reyna matchup mein masle hai zara.
Nice punish.
Woh ho jalali ho gaya bhaijaan Nobi. Bhaijaan Ayano ki to nikal padi hai, Nobi ek round jeet gaya.
Listen, I want Nobi to win because I like Nobi and I hate Reyna, so it just be like that. But I love Ulsan too. I just hate Reyna. It just comes down to character in the end, wallah.
Dhyan se, mehnat bahut karni padni Ulsan ko is matchup mein. Oye, pura pad gaya. Good, yaar, heat wala hai na.
Ouch.
ये मूव को यूज नहीं करता ये बना के मारी जाए बहुत अच्छी मूव है ओए होए होए उल्सान योर परफेक्ट अपॉर्चुनिटी
यू सी नोबडी यूजेस इट बट लाइक एवरी सिंगल रेना इफ आई यूजेस दैट मूव
अच्छा
हां
ओए डिले ओके ओ लो जी बैक फोर ये भी ठीक है
आउच इट्स नॉट डेड बट दिस इज अ वेरी बैड पोजीशन फॉर नोबी हेल स्वीप
ओके पंगा ले लिया है आर्मर गुड ध्यान से पनिश दैट माइनस 14 गुड 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 ओए ये है फायदे रेना बस फॉरवर्ड फॉरवर्ड 2 लगना चाहिए कहीं से भी
ओह गॉड
ओए oh yes baby he's gone
No, these are live boys. This is the Japanese godfather of Tekken right here.
That's true. Every game matters way more in this situation. Nah. Chal.
Oh my god. The lows. Ah, oh, he tried.
Good. Yahi banta plan. Yaar, sorry, main kyun support kar raha hu isko? Yaar. Mar ja, please. Oy.
Come on, Nobi.
Activation aa gayi. Yehi banta hai rank gaming. Let's go rank gaming, bro.
Just heat smash. Hitman King wala just heat smash.
Burst? Nahi. Burst and a quick smash is rank gaming. जब बच्चे सीखते हैं ना टेकन 8 तो ये वो करते हैं पहले दुबई जाते हैं 2+3
like that's so funny that work
मेरी बात सुनो हाई लेवल पे आपने चीज ही वो करनी जो व्हाट समवन इज लीस्ट एक्सपेक्टिंग
दैट्स ट्रू
और ये माइंड गेमिंग अर्सला वो बट ने भी तो यही किया है उसके खिलाफ Nobi के खिलाफ उसको माइनस में वाइल्ड स्टैंडिंग 4 दे गया और वाइल्ड स्टैंडिंग 3 दे गया यार
लो जी स्टेज नोबी तुम्हारी फेवर की है, रेना के लिए अच्छी नहीं है स्टेज, जल्दी बॉल
आ रहा है। गुड फॉर रेना देन
आई थिंक, खुली स्टेज है थोड़ी ज्यादा अच्छी है उसके लिए।
रियली?
हाँ थोड़ी सी बेहतर है क्योंकि कॉम्बो लंबा हो जाता है इसमें, अगर बहुत करीब वॉल करीब है तो कॉम्बो छोटा मारना पड़ेगा रेना को। जन्नाजे
I love those nerfs. Those nerfs are so delicious. Every time I see a heat burst whiff, I smile.
यही बनता था running three. Good, good. Oh, low G.
Slapped.
वो Nobi जला दिया।
He dead? Yeah, I think he's dead.
यार उसने Sabaki fake मार के।
He's deceased.
Dead. भाई जान, Nobi, Nobi is unstoppable right now, ladies and lads.
Bro, this is Nobi's game, honestly. Japanese game बनता।
यार मैं हैरान हूँ कि उल्सान ने मिरर खेलने वाला कष्ट क्यों नहीं किया।
Because he did that last time and that's why he's in losers.
तूने बताया, sorry. हाँ तू मुझे याद आ गया।
Like Nobi is the one who sent him to losers on a mirror.
Oh. Oh my gosh, it's this! Oh, good. Down four, yaar, bevakufi Ulsan.
He's dead. I told you.
Mar gaya. Mar gaya.
Queen of Raiders.
Okay.
बेचारा Nobi का फेयर, he couldn't
believe it. देख यार, इतना सैड हो गया.
Aww, it's okay. He made it this far. Inshallah, there's more.
Shabash, yaar, Ulsan. You freaking legend, monkey.
Okay, what did I miss? Ulsan lost?
Yeah, Ulsan lost.
Ulsan.
He got back 1 plus 2.
Back 1 plus 2.
He popped the rage art, yeah. Reyna does the submit to me bullshit, and then Drag is like, okay, but what if back 1+2? And then he does.
Yeah.
Bro, match aa gaya. Khatarnak.
Oh man, well first off, let's take a look at these replays presented by PlayStation Tournaments, but we don't have them ready
for this.
Ye ke sath bhi yahi hua jo hamare sath hua tha. Let's look at these replays, but we don't have them ready.
Imagine karo, halanki he has been playing like Azucena like for a very long time, and then he switched to Reyna. I think at this point, if he wanted to take that big risk, Azu would have been still a better option, but it is what it is, I guess.
Yeah, maybe.
I don't know. I guess it just comes down to like how much faith do you have in the
character. Yeah.
It's like I feel like people should have more faith in like their mains or whatever, but like I don't like. In this case, like Ulsan, I respect him not wanting to go for the mirror again. Like he already tried. He tried to go for Reyna, like she's not a very common character. Whereas like Azucena, I feel like people have learned the matchup, not just because everybody was playing her. So like,
yeah.
And like he tried, bichara. He tried. Like if anyone could have done it, was Ulsan. Like Nobi's just Nobi, bro. Nobi's on point.
He's playing out of his mind today. And
it's not like Nobi's game. I think Tekken 8 is probably the most Nobi game.
I hope Nobi did not notice how he lost to Atif. If he knows how he lost to Atif yesterday, it's going to be a different Nobi, and I'm telling you.
If I was Nobi, I would try to find out why I lost personally.
Yeah.
It's very likely he probably knows. Listen,
Ayano, this is their job to know how they lost. Why? Because the thing is, like, he lost, and then he will definitely going to go back and watch his matches to learn more about how he lost. So I hope he didn't notice. He lost because Atif broke the discipline. So I hope that he now doesn't understand that he was breaking his discipline. Those Wild Rising 4s and Wild Rising 3 came out of Atif when he was in minus, and that was such a big mind game from Atif.
I was trending in Pakistan and in Japan, and I didn't know what
अच्छा इसके क्या सवाल का जवाब है 2023 है
तो 2023 वेरी रिलीजियस फैमिली दे टॉट दैट एवरीथिंग इज पॉसिबल
इफ गॉड विल्स सच एन अनलाइकली वॉरियर आउट ऑफ नोवेयर बड़ी प्यारी बात
माशाल्लाह
बहुत प्यारी
आई लव दैट मोमेंट सो आई वॉच्ड दैट शिट विद माय मॉम ब्रो माय मॉम वाज सो हैप्पी माय मॉम वॉच्ड इवो ग्रैंड फाइनल्स विद मी शी वाज सो इन्वेस्टेड
डन दिस वाओ
The game has ended. Enjoy the show. What?
Player hai bhai.
I think it was just like the question. They asked like one trivia question and they're like, acha khalas, that's all we have. Allah is.
Yeah,
okay. Dude, why'd you put your new rig in the basement? Didn't you hear? Bill's a good
billionaire now. Basically, my new connection is so strong. This ad is so funny. We got gamer rocker, gamer floaty, gamer couch. But EWC jeete, jeet ja, magar... अरसलान को ये दे दे हाँ कोई ऐसी ऐसी सेटिंग कर ले ना आपस में तो बैठ ही है लेकिन अरसलान इज नॉट गोइंग टू सेटल ऑन दैट बिग मनी ब्रो ही डिड नॉट सेटल फॉर दिस ईवो 2 ब्रो ही एंट जोकिंग अराउंड ही हैजंट बीन जोकिंग अराउंड लाइक फॉर द पास्ट 4 5 इयर्स ही इज इनटू बिजनेस ऑल द टाइम दैट्स इवन If you really know him in person, you like the real himself, you will know that, you know, he always thinks this way. And I know that, that he is going to give everything to make sure that he freaking wins.
MashaAllah.
And he's very committed. The best part about Arslan that I want to highlight today is that, you know, in a matches like these and in the situations like these, He will go and pray. He will make sure that he remembers God, you know, and then God remembers him.
MashaAllah. Bro.
And, you know, that's how he likes to do his things.
Mm-hmm.
He's a very blessed player. If you really want to ask, go to Karachi and ask Hamad Shabbir, who was a legendary player. Like a lot of people don't even know. People don't even know who's the godfather of this community, honestly. And I will keep that as a secret for a long, long time. Unless Baz finally decides to, you know, make that documentary. You know, everyone will know who's the real godfather of this documentary. People don't know. But Arsalan is trained by one of the friend of that godfather. And yeah. And that's Hamad Shabbir from Karachi. You know, he is a legendary KOF player. And Arsalan learned how to freaking fix his nerve game by playing against that dude. Because that dude is freaking flawless.
Interesting.
Because yep. Hamad Shabbir yes. is one of those guys. His actual gamer tag was Psycho Mantis. People don't know who Psycho Mantis is. And it's sad.
अच्छा भाई
तो बी फेयर साइको मेंटस इज एक्चुअली वेरी सरप्राइजिंगली कॉमन गेमर टैग आई नो लाइक अ हैंडफुल ऑफ साइको मेंटस
गॉड ब्लेस मेटल गियर सॉलिड आई गेस
यप मेटल गियर सॉलिड इट इज एनीवेज सो व्हाट डू वी हैव
या आते पिकिंग शाहीन अगेंस्ट अरसलान इफ ही मेक्स इनटू द ग्रैंड फाइनल व्हाट चांद व्हाट आर यू सेइंग ओ भाई ये बेशक हार जाए EWC जीत जाए अच्छा हेआची ट्रेलर प्लीज टाइम निकल गया भरा इसके बाद करते
हैं ओह मैन आई लव व्हाट द कम्युनिटी डज द बॉस इज देयर आई प्रीटी शिट बी पोस्ट किया
आई लिव्ड बिच
वही आई लिव्ड समा
बॉस इज द गुड ट्वीट
किया बॉस इज द ट्वीट किया
अच्छा लो जी चांद कह रहा है मैं बेट लगाता हूं आतिफ शाहीन ले लेगा ग्रैंड फाइनल में
दैट वुड बी इंटरेस्टिंग
ब्रो लव दैट हेआची फेस या
लुक एट देयर
लाइक आतिफ कैन लिटरली पिक एनी कैरेक्टर ऑन द गिवन डे लाइक व्हेन ही इफ ही वांट्स टू ही विल ही इज गोना गो फॉर इट एंड यू नो व्हाट लाइक इट्स पीपल लाइक अस हु हैव प्रॉब्लम्स ओह माय गॉड आई एम नॉट इन शेप आतिफ इज ऑलवेज in shape with that freaking character that he's going to play on that freaking day
I'll take your word for it I just
and he has a friend too
Let's not forget, he has another Gandagi under his sleeves.
Aang is pretty common, I'm pretty sure.
Aang Shaheen would probably be a better choice than Fang, though. I mean, Jack, do you guys have any Shaheen players? Do you guys have any Shaheen players in Pakistan?
Yo. It's time.
Aside from Ehsan Ali, I mean.
अब जो भी जीते इससे कोई मतलब नहीं नहीं भाई जीतना चाहिए आप
या लपाक इनको बस आज सुरखरू कर दें बस जीते हम ही बस दैट्स ऑल आई वांट यो यू हैव अनदर स्लॉट ऑन वॉइस एंड फॉर मी टू जॉइन येट नहीं केला अभी नहीं प्लीज
Let us just be the three of us, please and thank
yes,
you.
Abhi nahin. Iske baad, maybe in the trailer. We're going to re-watch that trailer. Mm-hmm. Once we're done with, you know, probably then we can have you.
Grand Finals,
you're saying I'm 1 minute behind.
Inshallah.
Kill, please give us your blessings. Kill, who do you want as a winner? Let's take kills take with Atif. Evo,
if you would like Atif to
good. Take the set, make some noise. Shaheen and Fang are good option, but should go for Shaheen. Achha. I can't watch, man. Same here, man.
P1 Atif. Shaheen is the smarter idea than Fang.
No, P1 Atif ke paas hai, which is awesome. But remember Nobi
like, you know, one of Nobi's main training partners is you. So picking Fang is not a smart idea. Vaise versus
But Bobby. You know, you sucks. Let's be honest.
Wow, so rude.
No. Oh, yeah.
Honestly, like, uski koi performance nahi hai. Aaj tak zindagi mein top 8 mein nahi pahuncha wo koi siwaye koi ek shadow nazar ek
total. Oh, look at that. It's a mirror. So let's go.
Anyways, I guess it doesn't matter.
Haan, wo comfortable mehsoos kar raha hai mere
saath. Bas khali Dragunov aur Nina hi humne dekhna hai.
I want Nina to win.
Very nice. Aside from the Arsenal match, of course. There we go.
Yaar, sahi keh rahe ho, you two.
Two rounds on Nobi.
Shabash, Atif.
Nice block. Oi.
Freaking son of a monkey of a stream.
Hoi. Just watch it on YouTube. He still has tornado. Yes. Look at the damage. Oh, that's dead. That's dead. Three rounds straight.
How is that combo legal, Vesa?
I'm telling you, man.
क्या बात है भाई तीन स्ट्रेट मार दिए
तीन स्ट्रेट
ओए होए मेरा पूरा मैच खा गए हैं यार कुत्ते के मंकी
फर्स्ट टू थ्री बाय द वे
एक मिनट रुको मुझे ना वो करने दो जरा मैं यूट्यूब की स्ट्रीम पे जा रहा हूँ लानत भेजता हूँ मैं इसके ऊपर यार सारा लूजर्स फाइनल मेरा खराब कर दिया यार
It's okay.
Internet ko kya takleef hai
yaar. It's just the first match, yaar. It's a first to three as well. I doubt Atif will take it that
way. It was Mizzy ke Mizzy thi jiske upar camera baar baar aa raha tha. Right, okay. Anyways.
Kidhar gaya hai.
Low parry?
Ye rahi wo ka.
Of course. Atif ko gussa chada diya aslan ne.
Lo ji shabash but yaar kaise dikh rahe yaar ye
Dude, he's I'm telling you he's on another level.
शाबाश बट रन बैक लो अपना प्लान से मेरी जान बचाओ इसको जैसे बनता है ना वैसे ही मारो हम पहले जीत चुके हो इसे क्या बात है तेरी लीड यार
लुक एट दैट ही इज जस्ट नॉट लुक एट द डिसरिस्पेक्ट मैन
व्हाट 5 राउंड्स स्ट्रेट
गुजरावाले दा प्लेयर है बेटा डिसरिस्पेक्ट इज इनहेरेंट
ओह लुक एट दैट
हां जी कुश्ती वाला शहर है ये ओए क्या बात है बट तेरा एंगेजर आराम से बॉल पे लेके जा इसको ये नहीं ना बट टक्कर
नहीं दैट्स इट दैट्स इट
ही इज डेड ही इज डेड सिक्स राउंड स्ट्रेट
ओफ
बट क्या कर रहा है तू इसके साथ बट प्लेयर नहीं आएगा
सलालत
बट नु प्लेयर समझ ले यार जापान का बेस्ट लग रहा है क्या बात है बट जलाली हो गया जे ये वही ओए प्लेयर्स आई हैव हैड नो बीज गॉन लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन इट्स द फ्यूनरल
ओ या बेचारा सोल ड्रैगन सो बिहाइंड मी यू नो वेयर देयर
एलिजियंस आर टू गेम स्ट्रेट लेट्स गो बट इविल अरेना हियर वी कम वेयर ऑल द बैड गाइस बट तू अपने आर्केड में खेल रहा है गुजरावाला में कोई नहीं देख रहा तन्नू बजा शाबाश
hey.
मैं भाई अब मैं YouTube पे आ गया हूं तो मेरी स्ट्रीम पीछे है
ओके नो वरीज
स्ट्रीम इज वेरी पीछे डोंट वरी
हाउ कैन आई नॉट
वाज गोना टच द वॉल
यार इंटरनेट को भी अभी मौत पड़ी थी ओके ठीक हो गया
Maybe one of us should stream to you.
हाँ बिल्कुल.
दो मुझे stream यार.
What you should say, bro?
Seven straight rounds.
Atif, he's already dead.
इतना बकवास है यार.
Bro, I'm watching Atif and manhandle Nobi and that upsets me a little bit. The nerves! Oh my god! The nerves!
Oh my goodness.
यार
वकार मैं स्ट्रीम कर रहा हूं तुझे
स्ट्रेट राउंड नोबी को भाई
जा
ओह माय गॉड 8 राउंड स्ट्रेट
डूड
5 टूर्नामेंट लाइफ ऑन द लाइन ओह माय गॉड उफ
यार एडजस्टमेंट चेक किए
अस्तगफरुल्लाह
आजो मेरी जान
शिट डूड
दिस इज इललीगल
आई नो वो लिटरली उसने नोबी को बोनस बना दिया
दिस इज क्रिमिनल
क्रिमिनल है यार ये
शिट डूड आतिफ जो है ना वो तो उसको तो सही गुस्सा चढ़ा हुआ है ओह माय गॉड ओह शिट
अल्लाह माफी गुड अब पहला पेशेंस आया ये देख उसने उसको वॉल में लगा के छोड़ दिया भाई नोबी मेंटल गेम हार चुका है नोबी बहुत पेशेंस कर रहा है और ये भाई बट और स्पीड पे खेल रहा है मर गया क्या
I am streaming it to Discord, you dumbass.
कुछ नहीं है क्या best dragon of दुनिया था मैं अपने dragon of ना कूट देता है. Let's go, let's go, but क्या बात है मेरी जान. क्या बात है. Let's go, let's go.
माशाल्लाह हमारे
तेरी बड़ी मेहरबानी है बरसलान को भी हरा ली जरा तमीज.
Please yes.
मुश्किल होगा. लेकिन बेटा आसान नहीं होना
मेनियाक से ग्रैंड फाइनल हो रहा है इवो पे
इट मस्ट जस्ट बी लाइक होम कमिंग फॉर द टू ऑफ यू
ऑफ कोर्स मैन ओह गॉड या दिस इज द ग्रैंड फाइनल्स एंड मी एंड दिस डूड वी कमेंटेट ऑल द टाइम मां बहने कर दिया थे ऑफ through nine rounds straight nine rounds straight
no straight round no because dragon of mirror mein yaar ye mod main kehta hu ye mojza nahi hai yaar butt ke level ka nahi hai main bhi nahi hai ye log
main khuda ki kasam keh raha hu kisi ne jo hai na ye video accelerated side mein nahi dali thi ke this is bullshit ye koi गंदगी हुई है लेवल की।
लग रहा है मैं मुसल्ला पकड़ के अब अल्लाह से इस्तगफार करूं जिस तरह की टेकन मैंने देख ली अभी।
वेल लाइक फक सेक ब्रो, दैट वाज
brutal.
That was
brutal.
Bloodbath था।
यार witnessed a murder.
Bonus.
That was
of उसने he made the best dragon of in the world look like a chump.
ऐसे ही माशाल्लाह.
Look like a freaking bonus.
Boys man, look at that man.
चलो इवो इज कमिंग होम
यार।
इवो इज डेफिनेटली कमिंग होम नो मैटर व्हाट।
स्ट्रेट राउंड अस्तगफिरुल्लाह लूजर्स फाइनल में पहुंचने वाले को नो स्ट्रेट राउंड, मुझे तारीख में दिखाओ ऐसा कब हुआ है लास्ट टाइम। अस्तगफार या अल्लाह पाक, बट मन गए तेनु असी, बट हुन तू हार भी जा तो कोई गल नहीं, लेजेंड है तू वैसे ही, नहीं है तेरे जोड़ का बट।
मतलब कि इतनी गलासत वाली लूजर फाइनल हुआ कि वो उसका रिप्ले भी नहीं दिखा,
उसका रिप्ले भी नहीं दिखा। आ गया रिप्ले, आ गया।
नहीं नहीं वो रिप्ले उसका आया, वो विनर्स फाइनल का रिप्ले था।
हां विनर्स फाइनल का रिप्ले आया, अब लूजर्स फाइनल का
अभी दिखाएंगे दिखाएंगे। ओह माय गॉड,
योर प्लान इज लुकिंग सॉलिड राइट नाउ। It's funny because it's like plan bade acche karta hai tujhe pata hai, pehle aisi jagah pe full crouch 4 marta hai ke agle ko ye hota hai ke nahi ab nahi marega aur wo wahi pe aur usi round ke liye usse bachaya rahe। Yo Chavez, thank you so much for 14 months man, appreciate you bro, thank you so much man, where is my alerts, shit, but of course where did the alert go and why didn't they work, maybe I will have to read. Oh wait, Streamlabs, I hope it's not disconnected, don't make me do that again,
you'll do it later.
How come it's still working?
Do it later. Oh RPS, okay let's go.
Oh, he scissored him. Oh, but wow. Thank you so much, man.
He scissored him. He's serious mode
right now. Paper. So happy.
Oh.
I'm grand finals. And Evo, hell yeah, man. Asalan ke against Atif aise nahi khel sakta. Yahi to masla hai. क्योंकि अरसलान का काम ही है कि देखो मुझे जो उसका प्लान समझ में आया ना वो यही है कि भाई उसने ना आपके मुंह पे रहना है और डाउन फॉरवर्ड 1-1 मारी जाना है और आपने बैक डैश करनी है तो उसने फ्रंट डैश करके फिर डाउन फॉरवर्ड 1 मार लेना है, रखना पास ही है उसने। ओके लेट मी ट्राई Twitch man. Like, come on man, now I just set up a Pakistan
grand finals. Now yeah, go. Pakistan
at the top. Yeah, please. Who's gonna take home the title? Oh yeah. Yo, Evo 2024. This is for all the points. A lot of points and a lot of pride. If Facebook you guys game. Would like the returning Evo champion Arslan Ash. Yeah, problem. Set,
you think Arslan's gonna pick Alisa? Are you okay, you want water, are you good? When I think about, you know, I know a lot of people would be happy if Alisa won Evo. Arslan Ash
was kind of struggling. It took him a while before he even got his... No, dude. I don't want simp armies, man.
Kya
ek dusre ke stickers off kar rahe hai? Kya kar rahe hai?
They're homies, bro. I would not
have been able to. Yes. That's amazing. I mean, I'm
glad that you said that because even though like you guys should at least be happy na ke Evo is coming to Pakistan no matter what.
Yes.
Again.
Wo to bhai
alhamdulillah Evo is coming to Pakistan.
Inshallah.
Like the trophy is coming home again. This is just like,
yeah, of course. What more can you ask? For sure. Oh man, yo,
crowd. You guys look beautiful out there. Yo, Evo 2024.
Yar, can you guys also go on YouTube, please? So we are synced.
I love y'all too. No. Are you not watching?
I'm on Twitch now, but it
I thought Silver was streaming it for
him. I was streaming it for him. He doesn't know that I'm streaming it for him. Oh my god, look at that.
Grand final begins, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go.
Oh, oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
We're Jalali down. But the punish is
good. Look, okay. Atif is going.
आपके पास FT आ गया है. Arslan को भी पता है कि बट लंबे सेट में प्लेयर पकड़ लेता है और Arslan को भी पता है कि he's in trouble. So this is a good news. अगर इन पहली तीन गेम्स में बट ने उसको मार लिया रीसेट के बाद Arslan का कोई चांस नहीं है.
Yeah, if he gets there, oh!
Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, fair enough. That makes sense.
PS crash counter. Let's go.
Down. Four. Good, good, good. But, but.
Go back, go back. Yeah. And wow. Good, yaar. But ने लो खाने के बाद बैठा ही रहा. Check करो जरा. दिमाग check करो जरा उसकी बात में. भाई नहीं पकड़ सकते इस बंदे का दिमाग आप लोग.
ये नहीं देख रहा मेरी stream तो मैं इसको बंद कर रहा हूँ.
Break on. Good, good. He's invested. It's okay, you and I are just on point at least.
Oi. Yeah, jeez.
Oi.
Good.
Of course he is.
Okay, good, good, good. Bhai, Arslan is committed to his goal, bro. And the goal is getting the freaking Evo Cup for the fifth time. It sounds unreal, isn't it?
That's wild. Is there anybody else who have won Evo that much?
Yeah, Justin Wong has won Evo 9 times.
Okay, well, never mind, my bad.
But it's different games. It's
different games, not the same game.
Winning in the same game.
And to even be fair, this is technically a different
Sonic
game.
Sonic won Evo 9 times in Mortal Kombat, basically. So in Tekken, Arslan is the only guy who have won 5 times.
I mean, 4 times.
Cameraman cheat with the running two.
Nice.
Good, yaar. But koi baat nahi. Khale khale. Utna mat dhyan. Oh, dekha? Minus mein panga liya. Minus mein 1-2 mara usne.
Oi, low parry.
Oh my god.
Ye hai plan.
Oi, drop.
Low parry. Good smart choice there. Dance, dance.
Salam.
Ye cheese down forward one. Very nice. But let's go. Pehli game.
Rakesh said boom jet. Like, but like he's right there. Like he's his dad. Just giving him life advice.
पता लगे अभी एक दूसरे को एडवाइस दे रहे हो कि ये नहीं ये कर.
He's like, khale. Like, you're trying to get a
read. Khale, yaar. Here we go. I see what you did there. That was nice. Let's go. Sting pilo, but. Sting pio. Arslan bhi sting khel ke bada. Pee ke bada achha khelta hai. Bata dun. Hamesha maine isko iske bade matchon mein na sting saath rakhte hue dekha. Mazak nahi kar raha main.
Jab.
Lekin mashallah wo Red Bull jeeta bhai. Ye cheez.
Down back 3.
Yeah, dhyan se. But zara stage khuli hogi, zara tujhe thoda sa tameez se khelna padega. Dekha zaya kar di na, jaldi nahi karni, bahut lamba khelna padega round, theek hai. Ye bhi theek hai. Lo ji. Ya Allah. Is round ke baad stage.
Ay, nice.
Good. बट इंस्टेंट क्विक इंस्टेंट फुल क्राउच 1-4 नहीं यूज करता. बहुत अच्छे बट हैवी यार, कमाल हो गया.
व्हाट इज ही कीप डूइंग दैट
व्हाट द क्राउच डैश 1
नो द क्राउच डैश 3
द स्लाइड
इट कीप्स लुकिंग आफ्टर साइड स्टेप 1+2 ही शुड जस्ट डू लाइक शट अप दैट वर्क्स शट अप वर्क्स आई डोंट नो व्हाई इट्स क्यूसी ऑफ 3
ध्यान से रेड रेड ब्लू दोनों है तेरे पास बटन ना दबाई अभी बस ठीक है
नहीं नहीं रेड ब्लू दोनों ही नहीं चले
हाय दे दी है और उसको गुड यार Arslan ऑलवेज अवेयर मैन ही नेवर स्लीप्स ब्रो यू जस्ट नीड टू मेक अ मिस्टेक एंड ही विल मेक यू पे फॉर इट
sidestep down.
No.
You're finished.
ये
स्टेज बस जो है ना गलत आ गई है. ड्रैगनोव के लिए नहीं है ये स्टेज.
हाँ.
देखो वॉल ही नहीं आ रही.
ड्रैगनोव ब्रो ही विल बी फाइन.
ये भी देखा.
It's not like Nina's touching the wall on the stage either. Maybe in 7 she could have.
Okay. Finish the string. Once again, voice string jo hai na usne barbaad kiya.
He finished the
string. Oh, drop.
Oh, got away with the burst. Very nice counter hit. Get up 3. Look at that. Nice.
Look at that tracking.
Almost works like a freaking homing and a smash coming out. What the heck?
Bro, the ducks are so on point of Arsenal. Who's gonna get the
round? Arsenal with a slide double kill.
Made him duck.
Messi, you guys were like, oh, he should have done down 2 instead of down back 3 plus 4. All he has been doing is down 2 and they've been getting blocked anyway.
Nay, I said down forward 2, not down 2.
You know the best part about Arsalan? Let me tell you his secret. Why he's such a legendary player. I've heard from so many pro players, like the way he delays his timing in landing an attack, like you're expecting a down forward in a certain situation, he's going to delay that down forward one. He's gonna like press that down forward slightly late.
He's gonna mess with your timing.
Yes, he's gonna mess with your timing. This is exactly what he does. And that's a very legendary, you know,
Legendary move to do, legendary thing to do.
Yeah, yeah. Even in KOF and, you know, games like these, you see a lot of delays pay off. Like even in Tekken, delays pay off really big times at times.
Like legit timing is everything at high level.
Timing is everything.
Of course.
Especially depending on the character you play as well. Like if you're playing Steve, you need good timing.
Hook to
good timing if you're Steve nahi banta.
Oye, smash kar aa gaya.
Oye, up 4-3.
Oh my god.
Marta yaar, wo bad breath ko pad jani thi rage. Allah maafi yaar, Arsalan. Bhaijaan, dekh rahe ho kitni pyari blocking ho rahi hai.
Yeah.
Arsalan ka bhaijaan. In do.
Beautiful by punish.
Low ji, Arsalan. Oye, teda ho gaya hi. सिंपल वाला कॉम्बो मार 3-1-4 ये भी ठीक है ये ठीक है.
आतिफ बहुत बहुत पेशेंटली खेल रहा है भाई.
हां रीसेट मोर मैचेस प्लीज. ओ हेल या रीसेट प्लीज.
ओ आई वांट वो
गुड था तरीका. देखा कैसे गया
वो ड्रैगनोव के साथ आया शीडा कर रहा है. ओए दोबारा
ध्यान से
Dude, he's dead.
He's not dead, he's alive. I told you.
Okay.
3 seconds! Oh, Allah, Anatha, bhai! This guy, Arslan Ash,
he wants the title, Steve! With 1 second on the reptile slide, man. Who's this guy, man? He just doesn't give up.
Yaar, nahi, yaar, but kuch kar.
But please kuch kar da de usko do bhai winners mein na jeet jaye wo bhai player maar puri duniya pehle hi manwa ke baitha hua hai wo player aise jeet gaya na to phir soch loge uske level ka koi bhi nahi hai bhai.
Whoever wins will have deserved it. That's all I'm saying.
Scooped up. It's khatam.
Oh my god.
Oh, I think he's gonna die.
He's not dead.
He is.
And now he's dead.
Oh yes, baby. From another Evo title. Look at his face, man. He's so logged in, bro. Man, and Atif was looking so good in that loser final against Nobi. How can he stop Arslan Ash right now, though? Wow. I would love a reset, man. Change character, nahi karega, but mushkil hai ki change karega.
I would love a reset.
Chahiye mere khayal se but ko, lekin.
Nahi karega.
नहीं करेगा क्योंकि ये he has given so much time to
नहीं फेंगे
फेंग आ गया. ओए बट तूने गिव अप कर लिया.
ओके आई थिंक अरसलान प्रोबब्ली वन दिस
सेकेंडरी है लेकिन फेंग गेमिंग ऑलवेज वर्क्स. रिमेंबर दैट इट इज अ वेरी गुड मैचअप.
यार आई एम फैन गेमर, आई एम फैन गेमर एंड आई से नहीं, ये नहीं चलेगा।
चलो जी, नहीं 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 नहीं, तुम्हें पता ही नहीं है, यू आर नॉट ए ट्रू फैंग मैन बेटा। फैंग कैन कुक एनीवन इन दिस गेम।
आई नो,
आई डोंट नो, आई डोंट नो, दैट्स नॉट द थिंग दैट वी हैव एन इशू विद।
या
इट्स दैट लिटरली लाइक
Oof.
No, ji. Lash aur plan ki main bata raha hu.
Chhedkhani.
Up forward two tha.
Down.
Yahan pe up forward two hai, yaar.
Wait, you know, if this means Fang and Dragon are both get nerfed, actually, never mind.
Nahin. Go ahead. Nahin, up forward two. Up forward two zyada risky hai. He's not gonna go for that.
Characters, so they get nerfed. We tried the back with choice too.
He dashed off the shoulder. Oh,
ball
carry here. Teddy hai ball. ठीक है, ठीक है. अच्छी try थी.
Oh my God.
Arslan is going to get cooked, bro. Austin does not have this round in the bag. Got to be careful still. Okay. Good, yaar. Discipline tere, yaar. Itna pyara block.
Oh, back one.
Oh, oh my God. Oh, boy. He's like, come
on. Okay, 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 okay. This is going to work. Wow, great hit there. Stop hit from counter. Come on, come on.
Careful. Good try. See that? He went for a back one.
Ooh.
Wow.
Hey, hey.
Oh.
And. Hey, hey. Oops. And, the, and he had the blue sparks on that.
जल्दी कर गया स्मैश, क्यों मारी इतनी जल्दी यार, बट
ओए नहीं पता मैं।
ओह नो,
लेट्स गो, another
match. I can't, bro.
I can. I'm telling you, see, this is
Pakistan ne phir manwa liya
hai ke bhai, if you go back to Fang because
of grand final evo chal raha hai, ye mazak nahi hai
bhai, main keh raha hu, I always tell you and he always proves it, the only way Fang way, man.
I hate you so much.
The only way Fang way.
What? I hate you so much, wallah.
Please reset this first, please.
Wouldn't it be funny if Arslan right picked Alisa? Will
Arslan
Ash
get that title? Arslan reset ke baad,
he took Nina, my bad.
Yeah, reset ke baad to bilkul nahi karega.
Well, I guess he has another set.
Okay.
Here oh, same place.
They got the same stage again. Well, rip. Well, better clutch it now.
Raja out of his thing. ये प्लान शुरू हो गए पावर थ्री वाले भी, कशमकश, बट ये अर्ली मारा तुमने, ये लेट मारने हैं सेट में, ठीक है, ठीक है, हाँ बस कॉर्नर ले लो, आ जाओ डाउन बैक थ्री, ये लगा रहा गेम्स यार, उसको पता उसने ब्लॉक कर लिया, उसने कहा मैं फिर भी यही मारूंगा, ये क्या।
आई वांट टू लाइक, आई वांट टू नो वेयर द पीपल हु आर सेइंग फैंग इज नॉट टॉप टियर, लाइक वेयर डिड दे गो,
दे सिटिंग राइट हियर। नहीं नहीं, अच्छा
माइंड गेम्स है यार, बट की वाओ यार, आसान बर्स्ट, गोना गेट द वॉल, नो स्लाइटली शाय,
गुड,
गेट्स हिमसेल्फ
बैक वन, ही इज फिशिंग फॉर दैट बैक वन, ओय,
ओह माय गॉड, दैट वाज पेनफुल,
ओके व्हाट्स गोना हैपन, नाइस
पनिश, गलत,
ही कुड हैव लॉन्च्ड हिम, बट
ओह शोल्डर
यार,
okay, for three.
Here we go. Stomp. Bahut acche.
Back one. Oye. Oye.
Yaar, ye kis level pe game kar raha hai yaar? Is baar usko dikhaya hai full crouch, wo nahi
baitha. Oye.
Yaar, grab.
Kya grab tha, nice.
Wow, Arslan.
Running 1+2 on the tech room.
Ain't letting that one slip. So, yes. Not that easy. But ध्यान से punish दे बारा की, very good.
आई
जार, but too close now. So
what's the damage?
लेकिन ठीक है, मजबूरी थी.
I figure.
मजबूरी थी.
ओए. बत्तम. Tournament point.
Tournament point.
Evo point. You are crazy, Arslan.
Oh wow. Oh my God.
यार अगर ये भी जीत गया तो क्या?
We might just witness history tonight, boys.
I know.
Counterattack लग गया. एक मिनट, बट साहब एथो कैरी नहीं होना, लेकिन मैक्स डैमेज कर लो जरा इसको किसी तरीके.
कैरी हो गया.
Get. even he didn't believe.
Yaar
ye cheez badi shukriya aapka forward 2 aaya aapki zindagi mein.
Oh
okay aslan ye kya maar raha hai
you are
joking. Ball pe leke ja pehle. Aslan with the pop up. Finally! My goodness, he's the real GOAT. The real GOAT, ladies.
Five-time EVO champion.
Look at him. He's the real GOAT, man. Nobody comes close, bro.
Nobody comes close. MashaAllah.
Wow. Do that five
again.
Times.
MashaAllah.
Let's go,
mashallah,
mashallah.
He never forgets to do that, mashallah.
This is the fifth time.
Five, yep.
Yes, five.
Bro, you're still putting his hand up is gonna be everywhere.
Yar, wo usne five tap nahi, wo usne lanat bheji hai. Main saara pe kichi pipe pe take raid pe bhi tumhara pyo.
Like towards the end. He literally was streaming like crazy. He was asking a lot of players to come and, you know, help him practice. And I think it paid off. And, you know, we all know his caliber, man. He always freaking does it, no matter what. But, you know, what a show from Atif, man. Atif literally shown us what Tekken looks like. The real Tekken was literally shown by Atif. But Arsalan showing the real discipline.
The real Tekken was all the friends we made along the way.
Yes, that was insane.
Yeah, that was
insane.
It was beautiful.
Panja fit kar diya, Zamin keh raha. Easy clap, they said. Oh yes, baby.
That was not easy.
That wasn't an easy clap though.
That was not close to easy.
Oh my god. It's just that, you know, he's too strong, bro. Like, he got a lot of experience. He's been here like five freaking times, man.
Mm-hmm.
And he wins it every time. That's the biggest fun and the joke.
No, not really. 2022, he didn't.
Yeah. Yaar, look at this. This is the same dude who's literally said that I can't understand this game. He understands the game and then he bodies everyone. Right? Freaking legend, man. Legend.
Dude, let's not forget, Atif also played a very solid game in that final one with Feng.
I ain't denying that one, bro.
I'm saying it was not easy.
It wasn't easy. It wasn't easy.
No, he brought out the Feng and then he started doing the Nobi things again, like he steamrolled. But then Arsalan.
This is the same Dragunov that beaten the crap out of everyone in the entire EVO brackets.
Mm-hmm.
And then Arsalan is someone who made him switch that Dragunov.
Dude,
he
not just that.
He beaten the best Dragunov player in the world with Dragunov.
Not just that.
Wow.
Arsalan is the only one who was able to take down his Dragunov. No one else took him down.
He was undefeated
up to winner's final. And Arsalan took him down in winner's final and took him down in grand final.
Only Pakistan can beat Pakistan, bro. This is exactly what happened.
MashaAllah, boys.
Amazing.
The trophy came home.
Yeah, the trophy is definitely coming
home.
Another feather in his cap, you know, the fifth one, you know. Mm. This is crazy. And so many that he, you know, he has done that in the past. But
number
five. Zamin, chup kar ja. Mola nu mola na mare to mola nahi marta, bhai jaan. Yehi baat hai.
Kamal. But it's.
EVO 2024 champion. Samir, she's originally from Pakistan, so that makes sense. Let's go, Arsalan.
Am I not Pakistani?
Okay, you are in Dubai, so how come?
Passport Pakistani. UAE वाली नहीं है.
अच्छा पासपोर्ट पाकिस्तानी है ना.
जी why do you think I can't go anywhere same as you guys.
Aslan player है भाई, player है भाई. Joka crying in the corner. Evo be like हम थक गए हैं, trophies दे दे दो यार इन्हें. कहता हम trophies दे दे के थक गए हैं. भाई अरसलान का लेवल है यार.
अरसलान अरसलान literally okay so basically अरसलान the Evo trophy that he lost he's like okay I'm gonna keep winning until you give it back to me.
Unbelievable, guys. That was such a great top six that we just got to witness today. I'm extremely happy, and I hope you guys, you know, and especially I would love to, you know, thanks. I would like to thank, you know, my friends Silver Fox and Ayano for being here with me, you know, commentating this with me and, you know, going through the same journey and, you know, sharing that valuable thoughts. It was amazing. And especially much love to all of you guys down there in the chat, man. Yugi seems happy down there in the chat as well.
That's good,
thanks,
man.
Thanks for having me. I'm probably just going to go soon, but like, it was fun being here, Valla. I would not have enjoyed this so much otherwise.
Yeah, same here. Absolutely amazing.
Again.
Legend.
This is Arslan.
जीतना
बंद कर. बता के क्या तुझे मेडल पे ना पड़ा के
ब्रो. सच अ वियर्ड एंगल.
यस देखो खुशी का आलम अमेरिका में. कोई भी हंस नहीं रहा, कोई भी एंजॉय नहीं कर
रहा. यार लाइक यू नो हु केयर्स.
ओके आतिफ को वेट्रिक्स मिल गई सिल्वर.
ओह नाइस वेरी नाइस.
गोल्ड अरसलान को.
होल्ड देम अप होल्ड देम अप. ओ चौक पाई उन्होंने समझ नहीं.
लेजेंडरी
Up trophy. Now it's time for the trophy.
Yeah, you already know.
The final moment.
Let's do it, baby.
You've done it before, Arsalan. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
MashaAllah.
You're 2024.
He looks like he's gonna cry, Machada. Oof, what a sweetheart.
This is his fifth time. What a bloody legend, man. Nobody comes close to the level of this guy, man. He has proven time and time again. Yes. Let's go, Pakistan. Let's go.
All right, let's go back to our commentators for some final words. What do you guys got for us?
Tu to bas kar hi de aaj se. Ye kisko keh rahe hain? मुझे कह रहे हैं. We need to watch that Heihachi trailer as well, okay? Again.
How you guys can do that? I'm going to sign off now. It is like
yeah,
very...
I think it's
yeah. I should go as well.
Yeah. Okay. मज़े कर दो सोल and much love Nosher and I'm gonna go. Much love boys. Allah.
Yeah.
All right, chalo, yeah. Thanks a lot for joining us. Yeah, have a good one. Take care of yourself. Have a good, you know.
You guys, man. Yeah. I appreciate you guys.
Bye. Much love.
All right, chalo, guys. Take care. Bye-bye. Maybe nikle yaar. Oh. Okay. Chalo.
Man, I'm so happy for Rife, though. You know? Rife making this fire is absolutely amazing.
Right, anyways, I'm gonna take off.
Okay, take care, Silver.
No,
much
you
love,
too.
Man. Thank you so much for being with us, man. I appreciate you, dude.
Sure thing. Appreciate GGs, you, too, man. GG's. Arslan ke Arslan ne wapas aayega to party karte hain, yaar.
Absolutely.
Party on. All right, man. Catch you later.
Mere khayal se Red Bull is gonna throw another event on his... fifth Evo. This is exactly
they should.
I'm imagining. So we'll definitely get together
Oh, for sure.
Hopefully he invites me.
Inshallah, he will. He invited us last time. This time, you know, hopefully we get in as well. That's going to be a great time.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Right. Catch you later.
Cheers. Cheers. You too, man. Cheers. I love this.
Love this. Right. Okay. Next is Street Fighter, but I'm going to tap out, man. I got work to take care of, so thank you so much, everyone, for joining me. This was historic. 5-time Evo champion, Arsalan Ash. That's what it is. Yeah, thanks, Joe. Thank you, Joe. Thanks so much. But anyways, thank you so much. So guys, thanks everyone for joining me. I'll catch you later. Bye-bye.